Hello, 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 everybody, and welcome to the stream today. Sorry for starting up a little bit late, just had to sort out a little technical issue, but we are here today, 2042. We're going to play Rush today. Rush is part of Portal, I think. Look, it's part of Portal, and they've added it to all 2042 maps, and I've played it a couple of times over the last couple of days, and I've actually really, really enjoyed it. Much better experience than Conquest or Breakthrough with 128 players. Rush is 16 versus 16, attack, defend, set of MCOMs, arm the bomb, hold on to it, explode it, move on to the next part. I don't know how many people here are familiar with Rush, because obviously it used to be really popular back in like the Bad Company 2, Battlefield 3, Battlefield 4 days, but after that, it kind of just got left in the dirt. So bringing it back for 2042, there's like maybe a whole group of people that played like BF1 and BF5 that didn't really get to experience Rush in the same way. Rush is really good, man. Really, really like it. So, yep, going to be playing today with Lackey, Tactical Brit, and with Stod. And we're going to try and have some fun, I think. So, yeah, should be good fun. I'm just going to send Lackey a DM, let him know that I am ready. And then I'll come out of ye old mute.
Are we ready?
Yes. Well, I mean, I am. I am. I'm not sure about Stod. You know, he's always late.
I mean, Wesley's always ready. I mean,
I'm chomping at the bit, Lackey. Let me at it. Let me in.
Oh yeah, it's been this. I actually haven't played. I don't think I've played any Battlefield since like Thursday.
Okay, so you've taken a little bit of time away.
Yeah. I've been. I did a little bit of Christmas shopping. You know.
Oh baby.
A little bit of Christmas shopping. You can never go wrong with that.
Well, I did a little bit earlier today, actually.
It's good, isn't it? It's good. You know, it's good for the capitalism.
Good for the soul. Good for the capitalism.
Good for a little bit of
casual stuff.
Yeah, I mean, it's great, and then you get to the end of it, and you're like, bloody hell, I'm never doing that again.
It is a bit mental. Like, we bought some stuff for our Christmas tree, and we bought too much, so I took it back today. Obviously, it's a Sunday, and where did I buy it? A garden center. Big mistake. Sunday garden centers in the UK. Avoid.
Retirement home.
Avoid. I swear, if Omicron kicks up, that's a super spreader event right there. That's a super spreader. That's a super spreader.
Oh, mate. Those poor pensioners.
Oh, dear. No, it was absolutely rammed. I'm not even kidding. It was mental. The only thing we wanted to play Rush today. We've actually got two options. We've got 2042 Rush and we've got Bad Company 2 Rush. We got both.
Start with 2042.
Oh yeah, 2042 for sure.
I don't mind Bad Company 2 Rush, but like my issue with it is like, you know, Rush on some of those maps was actually hideously balanced, but nobody ever talked about it.
That's the thing. I mean, if I was going to do Bad Company 2 Rush within Portal, I would be doing, I'd keep all the guns, everything the same, but allow me to to strafe whilst moving. And there's a couple of other things. Arica Harbor attack the first sector.
Yeah, it's awful.
Is there a way for me to spawn in smoke over the entire first area so that I can move through that first 200 meters without being seen? That'd be great.
It's almost as though it could have done with like a little river, like to the right hand side of the attacking sector.
Yes.
Just so you could like run through a river or something and like get to the point.
Yeah, that'd be great. That would have been awesome.
That would have been exactly what it would have needed.
Hmm. Where are you streaming today, Lackey?
I'm streaming everywhere, Westy.
Everywhere?
Live on YouTube, live on Facebook.
Hey, he's with the red team again. Yay, red and blue together makes purple, right? That's where we're not.
I'm with every team. With every team today.
Wicked, that's great.
It's been nearly 7 weeks since my last stream.
Oh God, yeah, it's been a while, hasn't it?
It's been a very long time. And I, for one, am ready for some Battlefield and also ready to be absolutely deleted in the Warzone Pacific map.
Oh, God, next week. Yeah, it's early access is it Wednesday next week? Or is it Thursday? Yeah, is it Wednesday or I can't remember. When's the 8th? The 8th is Wednesday next week. So, yeah, early access is Wednesday. Nice. Yeah.
Should be good.
I'm just waiting for Stod to appear on my friends list, but he's not there, so...
But yeah, Stod's not one for appearances, is he?
I mean, we can just start and he can join us.
we bring Stod in and he's always late.
I'll just fire us into matchmaking. I'll fire us in.
All right. Oh, it's a beautiful summer's day. Yeah. I was wondering if I couldn't hear any audio. Do you ever get this? Because you have a Logitech G915 as well, right?
I do indeed.
Do you ever get it where, like, you know, you go to start up your stream or like you do something and you hear no audio and it's because your bloody volume slider on the keyboard.
Yeah, you've rolled it by accident. Yeah.
Rolled it all the way down.
What have I done?
I've disconnected 6 cables and it turns out nothing was wrong.
I want to get your thoughts, Lackey, on the 64-player limited time stuff that they announced a couple of days ago.
Oh, I mean, I'm looking forward to it.
Are you about it?
I just think, like, I think 128 players is good, but I think they haven't done it as best as they could.
Yeah, like, I mean,
on maps like Manifest, like this, it kind of works.
Yeah,
you know what I mean.
It does kind of work, yeah.
On other maps, it's absolutely awful.
I think, and this is maybe a bit of a radical opinion, I think it would actually benefit them to take 128 players away, think about what they're doing, and then bring them back once they've got a better idea of what they want to do with it.
Yeah, I mean, 128 players on Conquest is fine because the maps are big enough for it.
Yep.
But like 120, oh my god, they're all on the cranes.
Yeah, I've got smokes as well.
128 players on Breakthrough, I don't think works very well.
I think it's okay on Breakaway, it's all right. On Breakaway, it's all right.
Stodlol has joined us.
Stodlol.
Stodlol.
How many people we got?
Stodlol. There's people pushing A.
Okay.
I'm in severe pain.
I'm in severe pain. Okay. Where am I? Smoking.
Oh god, they got A.
I'm pushing over to res this man.
2042 rush is a banger, guys. Like,
yeah, it's good fun.
Oh god.
There are a lot. Oh, hello, Stop.
I am in a queue, but I am on my way.
There are a lot of men on it, 1B.
There's a lot of people on these cranes as well, dude.
You playing Rushola?
Yeah, Rushola.
Rushola.
Crappy Rushola. No, I'm joking. It's not crappy at all. It's actually very good.
It's the one game mode that's actually, you know, intense.
Yeah, I mean. A little bit naughty, that.
Encoding overload. Encoding overload.
Yeah, lucky.
Are you getting your encoding overload? What's going on?
I don't know. I'm getting encoding overload though.
What on your?
What have you done? Have you set your stream to like 2K?
I don't know. We'll figure it out. It'll fix itself.
Will it?
I mean, you know.
I don't know if it'll fix itself. I'm hoping it'll fix itself.
I mean, you know. A little bit naughty, that.
They go together well, Stodd.
We'll figure it out.
A little bit naughty, that.
Lucky, I'm going to res you.
I wouldn't, because I'm currently in OBS.
Oh, okay. Oh, dear. Resdy.
Do you think 16v16 is perfectimo? But what about 16v16 without rear vehicles?
16v16 without vehicles. I don't mind transport vehicles as long as they don't have 30mm cannons on them.
Yeah, you can get the 30mm cannon on the MAV, can't you? Which is just like, why?
Yeah, I know. Well, no, I tell you what, the cannon on the MAV is fine because it goes dung, 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 dung.
Which is the way
it's the way it should be.
Oh, I'm inside.
You're inside the core?
Joining Manifest.
Okay, hang on. I'm just messing with some of my controls here because I can't hear everything properly.
Okay. How are you? Wait, I'm in your... Oh, I am in your class. I'm in your class, guys.
Only class.
Brilliant.
There you go. People wanted me to turn the game sound out because I got a new headset. I've had to mess with everything.
I'm thinking maybe
I think that's better.
Overload the encoder. I think that's...
Overloading the encoder is probably not ideal.
Honestly, I don't think so.
I can't do it. I've not got it set up properly.
No.
All right, I've messed with it now.
I don't think it... It should be fine. We'll figure it out. I don't see why it's overloading. I'm only using 20% CPU. And, like, nothing on the GPU.
Welcome to streaming 2042. Lucky, like I said, every time I've recorded with OBS, it's just overloaded, and that's on my gaming PC, Not even the stream PC.
I think it's overloading my stream PC, which has got like.
Should be fine.
Should be fine. There's no reason for it to overload.
I mean, you know. Oh, they're all pushing on the right hand side, Stud.
Oh god, the game feels so smooth in 60 players.
Yeah.
Like 300 FPS.
Is it 300? Is it really?
No, it's not.
3 FPS.
Probably like 160.
Alright, I'm gonna have to.
Thanks to everyone for hanging out in the chat so far. Hopefully the audio is a little bit better for you now. Let me know if everything's okay. You should be able to hear the game sound, me and the boys a little bit more. I may be a bit loud, actually. I may be a touch loud. Let me just bring up that. I'll drop the mic down to like 95. I think that's a bit better. Let me know if it sounds all good.
The enemy has armed their explosives.
Cause it to overload.
I don't know.
It's 20. I'm not kidding. It's just 2042. It's just absolute rippage.
Reason for the stream PC to overload, even if it's 2042.
Yeah, it's 2042. It's absolutely 2042. Just blame DICE. Everyone else does.
A little bit naughty that.
A little bit naughty that. I might need to boost that a little bit because he's a bit quiet.
He's a bit quiet. He's ear-bleedingly loud.
A little bit naughty that.
I'll bump down the old bit rate just a little bit. Just to
let
see
me up.
That does it.
I have something for you.
No need to. We're not overloading any encoding today. Let's not do that. Come on. I want to see no overcoding, loading.
Nova overcode, undercode my load. Holy crap.
How am I still alive? That's my follow-up question.
I don't know how you're alive, dude. I don't know.
Just been down here spinning for a little bit.
bit of waiting music for ye old lackey.
Right, well, for some reason, we're still in loading the overcode.
On the stream, Lackey?
Yeah, I don't understand why.
Okay, just open... I just kicked
him out.
Open up open up your output settings and tell me what you're using to stream. Tell me what the settings are.
Well, they're the usual. The NVENC new, okay. 1440p, 1100 bitrate, which is fine. Got gigabit internet, shouldn't be an issue.
Yeah. See,
and that's it.
Keyframes too, preset, max quality, profile high, look ahead and psycho visual turned off, GPU zero, max B frames too.
Yeah.
Okay. Not sure what the hell's going on there, Lackey.
I'm going to close it, relaunch it in admin mode and hope for the best.
You're not like crypto mining, are you?
No.
Again.
Again. A giant gem.
I got out of the vehicle, I couldn't look up and down.
Oh, fantastic.
Yeah, for 3 seconds.
I mean,
yeah.
Sector is not
secure. It was a small issue.
Right, I'm doing absolutely terribly. I have 2 kills and I've died 8 times. I must pay attention.
You winning, son?
I wish I was.
They had some nice positions on this one. They could always get, but now they can't. Now I can't look up and down again. Don't get in the map.
2042 working as intended. I did actually extend the recording of that stuff, so I can play more of it now.
I mean, that's DMCA, sure.
Yeah, exactly. I don't want to do it though because I know everyone will suffer.
I think it's fine. It's fine.
It's
oh
not.
God, it's fine.
It's not overloading. Lackey,
it's overloading.
Lackey, what I've done is I've gone into the EXE settings for both OBS on my recording and streaming PC, and just set it to always run in admin mode whenever I click it. So, in that way, I don't ever have to remember to like start it in admin mode because I will forget.
Yeah. I mean, we'll take it. That's all.
There's a man with a riot shield on the right hand side.
You know why the revolver doesn't only reloads 5 rounds?
Isn't it supposed to be 6?
Yeah, but do you know why? It's because it thinks it's the same as the one in the chamber weapon.
Right.
So it's like, it reloads and goes, yes, but you still have one in the chamber.
One in the chamber.
Because the guns are all instants, aren't they? They're just like different versions of the same gun.
Yeah.
Something like that, yeah.
Just like all the inputs are emulated from controller.
Yeah.
Which is why half the mouse sensitivity stuff doesn't work.
Oh yeah, I know.
I mean, you know.
Don't have to tell me twice, man.
Now, we're just gonna presume that it's fine. And if it's not fine, oh god. But really, just, you know.
Bravo objective has been destroyed by the enemy.
It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Oh god.
Yeah, yeah.
Right, now they need to take A. 50 titties.
Oh no.
50 titties, mate.
There's 50 titties.
A little bit naughty, that.
Right, well, I have absolutely no idea.
Come on, study, get some tickies.
Get some tickies.
But... it's fine.
It's fine? It's worked.
It's fine.
It's worked. Yay. You know,
what it was, but for some reason it was not happy about 1440p.
1080p is fine.
It's gonna have to be.
Well, now that I've got two internet connections into my house, I can stream at 1440p, 15,000 bitrate on YouTube.
Well, theoretically, Westy, I can stream at 4K if I wanted to, but
something's not right.
I think it was because I didn't launch OBS in admin mode, and I know that sounds stupid, but.
You know, sometimes when you've not streamed for 7 weeks, you forget these things.
You do. I mean, I always launch OBS in admin mode, so process prioritizes.
Yeah. I don't know if they've made that default now, like the process priority thing. I don't know.
It isn't. It still isn't, which is why so many people get overloading coding on a single PC setup, even though they don't need to.
It's weird, that.
It's fascinating, isn't it?
A little bit naughty, that.
A little bit naughty.
A little bit naughty, that.
All right, we've solved it. We have the tech.
It's time to tech on.
I've just been nearly obliterated there. Good God. Okay, I did get obliterated.
It's time to tackle the problem.
Hey! see what you did there, Westy.
All right, can cool. I can actually play the game now, can I? Am I allowed?
Yeah, you can play it. You're allowed.
Am I allowed?
We'll think about it.
Yeah, I got a kill with the recoilless. The only way I can kill someone in this game. There's a guy on the roof of A. Not good. Not
where
good.
Yeah.
Not good. A little bit naughty, that.
Salad and a bastard.
Wounded. Stoddy lol.
I'm dead.
I cannot raise you. You're stuck in a.
Stuck in a fence.
In an Irish shield.
What are you doing in a shield?
Well, I guess I'm just going to spawn here.
Whoa!
Yeah, oh, they're inside. They are absolutely inside.
They're inside my core.
And this stream is sponsored by EA. I'm not kidding.
It's fine.
It actually is.
It actually is.
All right.
And that's fine.
Don't worry. We streamed the other day with Broken. I was like, this stream's sponsored by EA. And then the moment I started playing, I was like, these spawns are crap.
How could you hate Rush?
Rush is great, but there are some problematic sectors, as I'm sure you're aware, Stott.
There's just one guy on the A. There's one guy, literally one. He's one guy.
They've got a spawn beacon. They've got a spawn beacon at the back of the objective.
Oh god, I've just been deleted.
He's one guy. He's dead.
We've got a spawn.
We're losing, lads.
Yeah, they've got a spawn beacon on the back of the objective. Oh, yes.
I think it's raid shotgun. Raid shotgun time.
Raid shotgun legends.
Shotgun legends.
The new game from mobile.
Rage shotgun.
Rage shotgun.
You get mad, so you just pick up the shotgun to kill everyone.
Is that using the auto or the pump?
Oh no, the pump shotgun.
Is it a pogger?
Very good.
Is it a pogger?
It's very hot.
Right, lads, I'm about to spot half of the entire enemy team, so.
What are you doing? You're using a soflam?
No, guy, you need
I'm
to.
Just, I'm just about.
Stod, have you got your tier 1 proxy nade thing yet?
Yeah, I got it ages ago.
Good, because they're going to nerf it in the next patch. Make sure you get it now.
I think, first of all, you should only get one.
Yeah, you should only get one. Absolutely.
And second of all, it should not 3D spot people that are spotted.
And the radius should be much more. Should be much smaller, so it's, you know, helpful.
Yeah. Absolutely insane.
Did you spawn out of bounds there, Lackey?
No, yeah, I had an insertion beacon down right on the front line, which meant that I had actually spawned into the entire enemy team. quite a successful feat, if you ask me. We're back. We're sorry. Blame OBS.
Oh, I got both of them. No way.
Are you in there? You in their spawn, causing a ruckus?
No, no, no. I'm just on the hill here. Just on the hill with a suppressor, you know.
Oh, well, they love.
I mean,
ruckus.
You know. People say that the suppressor reduces damage, is that right?
It reduces damage range, I believe. I believe.
Doesn't feel like
until
it.
Until they can barely range, I believe.
Until they barely walk, I believe.
Until they can barely range, I believe.
Oh.
Christ. But if you open up a little pocket.
And flank that enemy
team. They're going for me, they're going for me, they're going for me. Go, go, go.
Poggers, poggers.
If I opened up a little pocket.
You open up a little pocket. Shove some of that dog in there.
I don't think that's legal.
Right, I'm on B.
Illegally.
Illegally. We need to bring. I need to bring back some of the old but gold, don't I? Especially with the new Warzone map coming. We got to do something to keep a smile on our face.
We've got to keep ourselves sane somehow. Yeah.
We've got to keep ourselves relevant.
Relevant.
Relevant. We've got to keep ourselves relevant somehow. Oh dear, I don't have an insertion beacon on that one. That's rough.
Roughage? Roughage?
Oh, and they've decided to burn my body like it's Hunt Showdown. who's on B? You're about to
I'm on the roof. I'm on
the different people.
Yeah,
I can't spawn on you even though you're not shooting?
Yeah, because there's enemies around me, stud.
Mmm, love that. Oh, not enough space to pull. Oh, I'm coming over. Spawn midair.
Oh, that was me, yeah. That 12M auto feels a bit unfair.
Well, all the shotguns are a bit crazy.
There you go, Lucky.
If I could...
Oh, shotgun.
It was just publicly deleted. I will say that.
There's a guy blow. Blow, blow, blow,
blow. Blow, blow,
blow. Blow, blow. Blowing it. I can't spawn on any of you.
It's because there are men.
God, you're all obviously in combat. God.
It's all done based on proximity, and it's absolute BS.
Like, you could be in behind a 6 foot thick wall, but there's an enemy behind it. Oh, sorry.
Oh, they're on the roof of the building.
Kicked them out.
Just kicked them out. Oh, and there's a condor in the area as well.
Mate, these guys have better monitors than I do.
Yeah, little bit.
One of those Samsung Odyssey lads.
Oh, the G9.
Yeah.
My nine.
Oh, couldn't no. I literally wingsuited into the point last second.
Oh, dear.
Mission failed. I won't get it next time.
Mission failed. I've ruined it. Mission failed. I've ruined my pants.
Oh, God. Anyone can get it.
Oh, God. Condor? Oh, there's a condor above the objective.
Why do they have a condor? They don't need one, do they?
Oh God, do you remember that rooftop one? Where they had the condor and the little bird, I see.
Yeah.
So I've gone 100 meters away from the objective, literally no chance of getting to it. All right.
Yeah, we've got no chance of getting to that.
I think we've lost, so...
Well, that was the warm-up, it's fine, it doesn't matter. And we were defending anyway, so, you know, I mean, poggers.
Mission failed.
The only thing I'll say about the end of the rush game needs a little bit of music at the end to let me know that the round's actually going to end.
Mm.
Yeah.
Well, no, I think we want to be defense again. You'll see.
Oh, okay. Hourglass.
We'll get a better map. No. Well, hourglass defense.
Open desert.
I like that skin for the PBX. Let's see.
What is that? The danger one. Yeah.
I don't know. It's the one that looks like it's wrapped in green Christmas wrap. Oh no! Don't say that.
No. That's the one you get for pre-ordering the game. The green boy. I think.
Ooh.
God, Christmas is banned, Stott. Didn't you know?
Christmas is banned.
Good to see you in the chat, Carl. Thanks for joining, buddy. Darkheart, good to see you. Stefan. So many people in the chat today. Joe, good to see you. Chris Bowling, do you know if they're going to update the attachments? I think they're probably going to patch them. I wouldn't be surprised. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if they do some changes. I would not be surprised. Thanks, everyone, for joining so far. Hope you're all doing okay. The game does run a lot better with just 32 players. Not gonna lie. It feels a hell of a lot better. So much better. Look, I've got the absolute legend tag. Do you know what? How to get that? You have to get 50 medals. So you have to get 50 of these medals in the game, and then that way you'll unlock that.
Close the lid. No, not doing that today.
Tactical Biscuit, nice to see you in the chat, buddy. Cat Pike, there's an update coming next week, apparently. I think it's next week. There's another update coming just before Christmas. But yeah, looks like that will be the fourth patch for the game before Christmas, which is good news. So that's exactly what we needed. I think I might run with my sniper for this one. And I'm not going to use that one. I'm going to use the one that's not broken. Long barrel. What have we got on there? Standard issue. There you go. Put that on there. 6x optic. Perfect. Here we go.
No, it's
That's quite a dicey vehicle.
Oh, you mean the old minigun meta. They can go up on this hill as well.
Yeah. I wouldn't be surprised if that's where they come from.
If this is a smart...
Oh, yeah, one up there is a sniper. Ready?
There's a sniper up there.
And I'm drilling him.
Looks like they're sniping our mates.
So it turns out it was just opening OBS and
the green marker.
The green marker. Oh, yeah, seen.
Now that OBS is in admin mode, I haven't dropped a single frame.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised. There's another one. There's a Falk over there on the left, Stod, over here.
I don't know if they thought about this very much, because I swear there's like no cover for the attack.
Yeah, this is a poor start to a rush, man. And the fact that we could just sit here on this... on the tower, Stod, on the tower.
I'm sorry, is that a lock-on missile sound?
Beep, 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 beep.
Literally.
Oh, he's on the roof of the main building.
The thing is, though, a lot of these bad placements can literally just be solved with a single Sundance and an insertion beacon.
Yeah. A Sundance beamage.
And I'm drilling him. Oh, God. I've been drilled.
Where's the Falk? There's definitely a... They're all in the field, dude. They're just in the field.
Yeah, I know. They don't have a chance. It's a bit rough.
That's a bit bad. I mean, yeah.
Take this.
I mean, yeah. People were entitled.
On the quad bike.
Oh, I am smashing.
Oh, guy to our left-hand side. On that rock somewhere.
Oh, doorbell's going.
Brilliant timing. Oh, no, Westy. It's Amazon. The only people who rock up to your house on a Sunday. I've got the health. I've received the health. The health.
Hey, there's a sniper near you on the left.
Yeah, I'm looking for him. He's about. Oh, there he is. Ruined.
All right, I'm back.
Mad about town, Westy.
It was the Amazon delivery driver.
Oh, God.
You got a spawn beacon down there. You got a spawn beacon.
Oh, God, that's out of bounds. What have I done?
You've killed yourself.
Probably. Yep, definitely. There's a sniper right on the hillside who wants me really badly.
Wait, mark him? Where is he?
He's marked. He's just on that hillside, but to like the left-hand side of the hill. Like a little bit lower down. And he's drilled him.
I mean, you know. This is not a good first sector, is it? There's not enough cover at all.
Oh, no, not at all.
Oh.
Yeah, but you can just rush with a mav, can't you, really? I mean, like...
Oh, up on the right, Stod.
No, I've just been sniped through the car.
You can get sniped out of it, yeah.
Excuse me? That's like really fun. That means
there's a Borai on the top.
Thing is, they really could just capture this right off if they actually pushed, but they're not pushing.
Well, they haven't. I don't know why I haven't seen the Mav yet. The Mav's supposed to be coming out in force, but it's not.
There's no Mavi.
Destroyed it.
No Mavi.
Hey, talking to the devil.
There he is. There he is. Hello, Alan.
Come on, Mavi, get some bloody pushes.
Hello, Mavin.
Ah! Lag.
Hitting it. The Mavin. Max for Mavin.
It's gone. 3 kills.
No one got out of the Mav. Are you joking?
Send help.
Hang on. I'm helping other men right now. At this stage of my career.
I think we're fine. It's fine.
Oh, I hit that guy. He was jumping.
The midair.
Main roof. At the back. Up here. Two of them.
And I'm hit firing my MP7.
Oh, that's two. Where's the third man? Up on the hill again on the right. Yeah, my scope in animations aren't working properly. I went under the car! Jesus Christ.
Anyone can get it?
Why do I get 25 XP for resupplying in this mode, but only 5 in the normal mode? Oh, RPG from the tower. Guy going up on the zippy.
It's like a wireless speaker up on this hill playing music.
Yeah.
I don't know why that's a thing.
There's a Falk. Parachuting in.
Oh god, we're about to get Falked.
Oh no, we're well and truly Falked. on the left. Over here. Angel on the green mark.
Oh god.
And that's a Mav. Oh, stop, I can get
to receive.
They caught me standing still after 10 minutes.
I hit the angel over on the left.
He was just sniping, which is...
I disarmed it, but they're going to rearm it. There's so many of them.
There's so many of them. What are we going to do?
Hit the Mav. Hit the Mav and...
Get your Mav out.
Mav needs one more hit, I think.
I've just cluster-naded him. That might do it. Yep, they did it.
Yeah, sniper's further back. Sniper on the tower.
Oh, there's still many men on the point. I might get it.
There's a Falk on top of that tower.
But I do believe they might get it.
I've been taken out.
I'm on the point. Nice. Disarm me. Let's go!
Yeah, poggers!
Did we last minute clutch?
Yeah, Stud clutched it.
Love it.
GG's.
I was just getting my revenge on all those guys who thought they were hot shit, you know?
I am not overconfident.
Angel,
I'm actually playing McKay as well.
Angel, does it again.
Do you think they'll remove the quips?
Please do.
I just want an option to turn them off. Just turn them off. I don't care.
Turn them off, yeah.
I don't mind the little... Have you heard of any of Irish's ones?
Yeah, they're cool.
Yeah, they're all right. Like, yeah.
There's interesting stuff.
Why are the rest of them absolute turds? Like,
did
one.
I go too far?
Can we get one with just like that? That's all it says.
Did I just unmute to?
You're saying, can we get a quip where it's just yes? That's all it says. Pikes are the worst. Easy in, easy out.
I don't get it. I mean, I think I recommend they just remove him. But yeah,
absolutely, honestly, that is the most shocking design decision.
Easy in, easy out.
A giant egg.
It's just the thought process behind going wrong.
Stig, thank you so much for the 8, buddy. Good day, Westy. Good day back to you, buddy. Hope you're doing well. And Ratchet, thank you for the 2, buddy. Important question. Is my rush back in BF? My rush? I'm not sure what you mean by my rush. Bad Company 2, they've got Bad Company 2 Rush in Portal, and then they've got Rush available for all 7 2042 maps now. And there's also Rush available on the BF3 and the 1942 maps in Portal as well, which is great.
store. I don't know.
Let's go, baby.
It's like people spamming,
Oh, why does it spawn me with a DM7 every time?
Rough.
It's just like, yeah, this is for you.
Every time I spawn, it's every new match I go into in Rush, it puts me back to, like, the default setup.
Yeah, it does that for me as well. It keeps trying to spawn me in with my DXR.
I really don't want it.
From TC Helicom.
Do you know what? I'd like to see the Battlefield friends come in as... why have I got a repair tool?
Oh my god, yes. As skins.
As not skins. As specialists. Get them in.
Get them in.
Get them in.
Oh, pay them millions.
Burning. Burning the mav. Burning the mav. Burning the mav.
They've only got eight. They've only got eight snipers.
Oh, no. I nearly got...
I drove them, my skin.
Good work. Good. Well done.
Spawn on my insertion beacon. It'll make you happy.
I'll get myself inserted.
If you insert yourself into the situation, you'll find it. It'll be. Oh god, over there.
Angel does it again.
Angel does it to pain.
Angel located again.
Oh dear.
Oh god.
Snipers on the edge of the map.
I think that's a minigun, Westy. I mean, I
hit
might
it.
Be wrong. I will be honest with you. I might be wrong.
He's got sniped out of it. He got sniped out.
On it. Snipers over there.
Oh, God.
These guys know how they have to, some people have to push on attack, right? Not everyone could be a sniper. Come on.
Oh, got the triple feed. Yeah, and then traded. Oh, it's fine. I'll take the triple feed.
But start, has Angel done it again?
Angel does it again.
If Angel hasn't done it again, I'm not interested.
I'm waiting for someone to extract the voice lines and I can put them all on the Go XLR and just piss people off with them.
Don't be a bass boosted.
That's just how it works out sometimes.
Don't be a sniper.
Play the Soviet Union national anthem in the background. Like.
Is he? I thought he was from like Romania or something.
Yeah,
it does, yeah, I know. It's just get post, isn't it?
Hammer and sickle next to it. There was some good snipes.
Oh, good. Are we bad people?
We got much fighting going on over at green.
Don't be sad, it's just how it works out sometimes.
I'm going to be doing that on Caldera. Just playing that
sad.
Over and over again.
I've thrown myself off the roof.
Don't be sad, it's just you're bad.
Don't be sad, you're just shit.
You're just bad at the game sometimes.
There's people... here, all over the place.
Oh god, it's another mavening.
Okay, see it. I'm trying to engage with it. I've hit
it's
it once.
Chris Matthew.
Chris Matthew.
I've ruined him. I've ruined him with two anti-tank grenades.
I mean, that's perhaps is it completely gone, Lucky?
Yeah, it's dead. Like, dead. Like, instantly deleted.
After resources have been
expended. Oh god, I've been killed by a Sentry gun. Oh dear.
That's alright, sorry. We're on our way. Angel is here.
Come on.
Angel is here.
Wow, and suddenly I have armor. Wow.
You've been rezzed.
With armor.
Makes real sense. Wow. He was getting out the defibs and he just slipped a cheeky plate in between your butt cheeks.
Cop in the field partway through.
Enemy down.
Oh dear.
Oh, they've set charges?
Yeah, they must have an insertion beacon.
On me. Insurgent beacon here.
Okay, coming over.
I love how people are throwing grenades at it, even though our teammates are disarming.
Oh, I hit them all around me right now.
I'm on the roof, stud. Oh, hello.
Oh, Tommy wants in. Tommy wants in.
Tommy?
Tommy wants inside the core.
He wants to play Rush.
Yeah. Oh, he just wants to get inside. Yeah, do we need to come in?
Well, I don't know. Maybe. It's your Discord, isn't it?
No, it's your Discord. Go on, mate. Go on, Stodd.
Come on, good job. Stodd back in sight. Oh, God,
come on, Dwee.
I just heard the Dog of Doom.
The Dog of Doom.
Wee woo.
I've been rest. Hello, mate.
Hello.
Happy Sunday.
Happy Sunday, fun day, no vehicle day.
Have you played Rush yet, Tommy?
Yeah, it's absolutely a load of shit, but I want to play a few more rounds.
It's lovely. Rush is good.
It's fine. It's all right. I, you know, I mean, it's modes that are enjoying this game, you know. It's better than Breakthrough, I'll give you that.
And you heard it here first. This video was sponsored by
EA.
Load of toss. it's them stupid spot. If we can make a custom one where you got progression and turn off the spotting nades. Yeah, turn them spotting nades off, innit? They're just a fucking dope.
Well, according to Westy, they're being nerfed.
They are being nerfed, so. Yeah.
Drunksy tweeted saying they're going to be... But, like, they can turn stuff off on the fly. Well, yeah, you've got to wonder, why don't they just turn it off until the battle season?
Not only that, what...
Turn them off.
Yeah,
turn the fucking nade off. Turn the Sundance Tomy nade off. Just get rid of it. And then let's go back to the drawing board. Come back later.
Yeah. Anyway,
I'm not streaming anything. I'm just going to come play for them.
All right.
We've just won our game, so we can back out and get even.
We've won the battle.
Just logging in now, mate.
Because if I have to defend one more time, I might go nuts.
Oh, yeah, that's the thing. It's only fun attacking, isn't it? Like, no one likes defending's just...
Right, we can... I'll pull out back to the main menu, and then we'll see if we can get attacked.
Yeah, always pull out.
Yeah.
A bit naughty, that.
Tommy recommends.
The hell was that?
A little bit naughty,
who's that man? Who's that man? Is it
Gary Lineker?
It's genuinely balanced.
Bam! It's genuinely balanced. It's the whole game.
And then at the bam, you see being instantly killed by it.
Oh shit, I've got enable crossplay. Turned it off.
Why did you disable that?
Well, when the patch came live, you just couldn't play with it on.
It was broken. It's fixed now. In you come.
Right, are we backed out? Oh, I need to back out.
Get yourself in the lobby, boy.
Tier 1 stud.
Soddy tier 1. He's going to start wearing red and black on his streams constantly.
Yeah, no, I'm going to start walking around real life just wearing red and black.
Tier 1 player me.
I've got a Coke Zero. It's red and black. You think it's Coke tier sponsorship?
One. Well, I mean, Pepsi Max better than Coke Zero.
Pepsi Max, yeah.
Pepsi Max is absolute dog, though.
It's so much better than Coke Zero.
Than Coke Zero? What are Coke you Zero talking about? What planet are you from?
Normal Coke is better than Pepsi, but Pepsi Max is better than Coke Zero.
No.
I've got a side with Westy on that.
Yeah, come on.
There's cola and there's Coke, right? Cola's Pepsi, Coke is, you know, real.
Real thing is the whole...
No, I have actually stopped it a bit as well, but I saw a big vat, a big, you know, case
of Coke.
A vat of Coke dragged it home with his car.
Yeah, man.
Oh, God.
Discarded.
Oh, no.
It's like the game balance.
Oh, we're defending again.
No, out we go. Leave.
Back off.
Backing out. Oh, I'd love to, but I've just got a script, like the map overview with no buttons.
Love it.
Ruined, is it?
I mean, you know.
Game doesn't want to live. I got Alt F4. It's like struggling.
Wait, there's a good meme.
Let me reload.
There's a good meme from Great British Bake Off where a woman's a vet and she's talking about rabbits and she just goes, "They just want to die."
They do.
In fact, I can't wait to die.
Exactly that.
God.
Maybe we should get that on the old meme deck. They just want to die.
Westy, did you see the seagull meme?
Yes.
He's nutted it. He's nutted the seagull.
That was a good one.
Once I drove past a guy. Well, it was a couple once. I only got a fleeting look at what I don't know what happened, but we're just driving past, and the guy had got hold of a seagull's legs. It was flapping away from him, and it looked like he was like dragging it down. And I literally just drove past, saw it out the window, went, "What the fuck?" And it was gone. I was like, "What the hell is he doing? Like, what was he doing to it?
Is he trying to fly?"
I presume it had nicked something from him, and he actually got his legs or something. Like, I don't know.
He managed to catch a seagull.
Yeah, man.
He's caught
one. Swatting him out, yeah.
They are getting more and more brazen to the point where they might as well just, you know.
All right, let me join.
Shot on sight.
Oh, man.
Seagulls are hench. They're big.
Big boys.
They want you. Big boys.
Big boy.
Big boy. All right.
Hopefully.
Sadly, I wish you could... Well, you can tell by the army if you learn which army is attacking and defending. But I don't know. I assume
we are defending.
Diff-tacking.
We'll see.
All right, let's find out.
No, Westy's copied my calling card. Not having that.
Yeah, you guys look sad. Oh, who puts the spotting thing on their card as well? Oh, throwing them loads.
It's the only tier one thing I've got.
We're defending again. Wait. Well, should we just play? Or what?
Yeah, let's just play. Yeah, go on.
Constant coming in and out. It's just fucking
Yeah.
And obviously, everyone has to use the proc sensor, or is there no point?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, it's just a V, isn't it? I mean, you know, I mean,
it just—it's annoying when everyone just runs around like pre-firing each other. I find it really. Yeah, that,
I mean,
just, like boring to be honest. I'm glad it's getting nerfed, but you know, come on, wait, let's get it done.
Not soon enough.
Just get it done, like.
And, I think, yep, I think he may have died.
He's just driving in, all right?
A lot of cover for these attackers, is there?
Well, there's a very large tank heading this way.
Large tank.
We've got C5 for him, hang on, let's go for it.
There's people, snipers.
Oh, he got me.
There's people here, mate. There's people.
His name is Klingon.
Is he clinging on?
Oh, I need reviving. One of you get me.
Oh, God.
Racklan, come on.
There's a guy on my body.
Sweep down.
Squirrel me.
Let me go with the tank.
You get him, then you ready?
Tank's like 1 HP. You got him. There you go.
And there's more people.
Hold on. Should I stay inside the core, or?
I think you're dead.
I'm getting you. Let's go. Right there.
They've not noticed.
They've planted, anyway.
Please hit. Get some person is lagging. This person is lagging. Holy crap, that was insane.
Is he Laglan?
Like,
gone,
he was literally just like, what's called Night Stalker.
The full lag.
Daywalker.
I don't want to be that guy, but I think we just got shat on.
Have they taken both?
They're all right. They took B. B's all right.
B's all
right. It's inside the building, which means it's basically untakeable, isn't it? That's pretty much it, isn't it? I'm on it.
And get your proc sensors out, come on.
Oh yeah,
get your
out.
Procs out for the lads.
Your procs out. Get your procs out for the lads.
A bit naughty that. Oh god, there's a. Okay. Well, I mean, there was a shotgun bastard on B, but.
This pump shotgun, is that new? Is it? That's the new thing. The new cool thing everyone's using.
The one's pretty insane. The standard one, you have to hit them directly to center mass, otherwise it's over.
I mean, I did just ruin him with an AK.
That's something in it.
Oh, why is the aim assist so broken?
They've smoked it up. Is it enough?
Let's find out.
Oh my god, the K-30.
That's just a hard line.
Yeah, but at least it's not 10 tick servers anymore.
Can see what you mean about that shotgun. That thing just absolutely deleted me.
I mean, we should just...
There's loads of people on the point, guys. Okay, he's done.
Okay, careful then.
Yeah, I immediately died to an MP9.
They're all around us.
Love is all around us. That's the feeling.
I'm being pinged.
Being pinged?
Being pinged. Yeah. The pingdemic.
Being chilling in the B area. Why, like?
Pingdemic.
No.
There's one behind. Oh shit! That's not.
They're coming
in from the right.
Oh yeah, mine tanky.
I'll throw the pokeball out.
We choose you, spotting ball.
Wow, that thing got instantly deleted.
Yeah. You can't use vehicles on these planes. No point. Don't worry. Just don't bother.
Oh, guy coming in at the back. Yeah,
just
come in.
Just make it infantry only. Like, it's fine.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Transport vehicles only.
We don't need them in it.
Transport vehicles.
It doesn't work on this mode anyway. It doesn't.
Yeah, just transport vehicles. That's all. That's all right.
Unless you just sit at the back, like shelling and being one of those wankers, they don't work anyway, so just leave it.
What did you think of Bad Company 2, like Arica Harbor and stuff? Do you think it works there?
Bad Company 2 is a Rush thing. That's a Rush progenitor. That's where Rush works, because the maps were designed for Rush. So they work really well.
Thank you, David Goldfarb. Thank you.
Yep. Harvey boy.
Did he invent it?
No, Alan Kurtz invented Rush. Alan Kurtz invented it.
Anyway, credit's due.
And then he binned Battlefield 5 into oblivion. Yeah.
Love my TTK. Let's not talk about it.
I genuinely
listen to Reddit.
A bit naughty, that.
Have your plates.
Two people just got absorbed, but oh, hello.
And I must reload.
they underneath us? They must be there.
Oh, yeah, they're going to come out the staircase in a minute.
They're on B, they're on B.
There they are. Oh, shit.
I've got the point.
I thought I was...
Inside the court.
Where do I get... How do I get underneath?
Down in the staircase. In the staircase. In the staircase.
There's no stairs here. What the fuck? It's just sand. Do I have to dig? What's going on?
There's a staircase in the middle.
Fucking Minecraft, though. I can't fucking get in. I got... Oh, shit.
Going in. I'm going in.
Nah, they got it, guys.
Now, Stodd's on it. He's on it.
No.
He's on it. He's off it. He's on it. Can I get a revive? I'm on the point. Two guys on my body. Two guys on my body. Another guy around the corner. Two guys. Oh no, you're good. You're good.
Oh no, there's a man in the staircase.
Well, there's a man in the staircase.
He's true.
Big pogs. Big pogs. Big pogs. Big pogs.
That's depending on Rush. Now, the thing is, why doesn't it swap your teams now?
Because then it would be alright. It's the legacy thing of just that. That's what Portal does. It just keeps putting you on defense.
Because if it's in Conquest, it doesn't make any difference, does it? I mean, it
where's that boy? Where's that boy? No?
Angel does it again.
I'm not one to brag.
Enjoy this.
You know, I realise this. There are some people's quips I've never heard on this. I never see Paik on the end screen, so I don't know what she says.
Oh god, it's
easy
awful.
Easy in, easy out.
I haven't seen it. Like,
did I go too far?
I don't like see Irish. I never really see on the end, and these are all right. Yeah, it's done by an actor.
Yeah, the actual amazing.
So
yeah, the actors decided.
Titanium. Basically, Rush is attack and defend mode. 16 versus 16. Defensive team have two MCOMs they have to defend. And the attackers have to try and arm them and blow them up. And then there's multiple sectors. So once you take the two as an attacker, move forward to the next sector, and you destroy the final set and you win. If the defenders stop you and run out of tickets at any point, the defenders win. So very much like Breakthrough, yes, going from sector to sector. But instead of capturing flags, you're blowing up bombs. I massively prefer Rush because it's more focused. There's more fun to it.
This one's really bad for the attackers. It is so open on the outside.
Easy in, easy out.
I'm going to use... Oh, hello, there's a Bolty here just on the...
Oh, dear.
Okay.
A chicken Bolty.
Is this it?
Tommy's off. Oh, see you later.
He's gone.
See you later. I mean, if you can't beat him, join him.
It's only got a minigun on it because it spawned on the map, though. So
okay.
You know, like all vehicles should do rather than using some stupid calling tablet.
You can set that. The thing is with
but then again, people would just farm them.
Here's the thing: if you set ground vehicles only, it won't apply your equipment. Like you know, Battlefield 4, when you get in a tank, it applies your setup to the tank. It doesn't do that on this game. I don't know why.
Again, that'll be a limitation of Portal, and they need to fix it.
I don't know. Like it doesn't do it in the main game either. Like if you find a tank or you get called one in, you know, and nick someone else's, it should put your setup on it. That would be fine. It's annoying, I think. Hello, is that Mav?
Hello, Mav.
There was one, yeah.
I'm a little Mavy.
Yeah, can't really do anything about him. I can distract him a bit. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm dead. Well, you better believe
I'm dead. Yeah, the Mav is destroying my soul.
God, the amount of spread on this PKP.
You can't use the... I've leveled both the LMGs quite a lot, but... They're unusable over 30 meters, I would say.
Have you seen they're going to nerf the spread and base spread of the guns again in the next patch?
Nerf it?
Buff it so they make it...
I was going to say, we don't want it to go back. Well, that's good because at the moment, it just still feels a bit...
Oh, I didn't know you could hide behind it.
Anyway, it's a hiding place if you try hard enough.
Do you know what? I actually really like that you can detonate the C4 after you're killed.
You can do that.
Yep.
What?
If you just throw it and just hammer left click, as you go down, you'll hear the explosion because it's obviously delayed. But I actually think, even though it's obviously a bug, I quite like it.
No way you can
actually
do that.
As you go down,
that.
You do.
And switch.
And the final move.
I love it.
Who remembers BF3 days when your C4 would stay when you switch teams? So on Operation Metro, go put the C4 on the wall by the stairs. And then switch teams and you could blow up the C4.
Why did they make this map look like Doom 95? That's my only... I really don't understand.
Have you seen the concept art for it? Have you seen the concept art for it? It looks all destroyed and like really cool. And then
they couldn't finish the buildings off. And then you get inside here, it just looks like some... I don't know, it's geometry and that's it.
It's concrete monolith, the map.
Fucking weird.
I like this concrete monolith. It reminds me of a place that no one in a city would go in.
Anyone got
any
ammo? Anyone got ammo?
You got ammo.
This
cool
is
it.
A shit map. Ammo, give me.
If this concrete monolith exists.
Got it. Right, Tommy's down. Where is he?
You know, someone res me, yeah.
Res me, daddy.
Get you. Run backwards. Towards me.
Can't be scuffed.
Oh, Wesley's down.
It's okay. This is how it works out
in
sometimes.
In the bushes. Can't see him.
He's on the floor. Hang on.
This is how pain works out sometimes.
I don't think I can. No, we can't get you, Wesley.
It's fine, don't worry. I'm in severe pain.
He's closed.
I am in severe pain.
Where'd he go?
I mean, you know.
You know when you go into a dodgy underpass in a city and you think, right, this is where I'm going to get mugged?
This is where I die.
Oh my god.
That's what this monolith is.
Okay. What happened?
Got the bug again when my controls just lock out.
Oh, yeah. I just saw your character running sideways.
Yeah. It just locks your controls out and that's it. You can't do anything until.
Oh,
you have to alt tab about 50 times to fix it. I had it on my old computer. I built a brand new computer.
For this game?
On this computer.
It's just not to do with your capture card.
Nope, nothing to do with that. I don't even have my capture card running at the moment. It's just the game, though. They need to fix it. It's game breaking. Some people have it every single. Like, they can't even play the game because of it.
Hmm.
And yeah, this is a different computer, so. Yeah, I mean,
the input system is mental.
Yeah, the fact they didn't.
Yeah, it's because all the input is emulated from a controller.
Yeah.
Which is ironic because if you're on PC, a third of the controllers don't work.
Oh,
I got sniped, guys. Can someone
Launch Origin through Steam to get the PlayStation controller to work.
Is this guy not still on A?
Nah, he got killed.
There was a man inside the core of A, yeah.
Inside the core.
Got a little insertion beacon on it. We should be alright.
There's people behind. What is this map design, man?
It's so flat and open.
But like, there's people on the docks, like sniping in. There's a guy behind A, crouched behind, like in the cover. Oh.
Yeah, I got him. He's dead.
Sweet.
Any ammo?
Come on, Wesley.
Ask him bloody ammo.
Check out drilling.
Where is it?
I didn't realise the plates give you a little bit of ammo as well. I didn't realise that.
They're on my side of the
monolith.
Oh, I've got the animation glitch where you go straight into tactical sprint and there's no animation. Your gun just goes instant frame straight up to the side of you.
Very good.
I love that. Happens to be literally every game. Literally every game.
And, oh god, there's an enemy inside the monolith.
Yeah, well, they're inside the core.
Basically, the kaleidoscope is the worst map in the game.
Oh,
it's absolutely terrible.
Yeah. It's like
on Conquest.
I got the guy that was inside the core.
Now, even in Conquest, it makes me puke.
Even in Rush, it's horrible. Like, doesn't...
It just makes me puke constantly. I'm just like, ugh.
Well, the fact it looks like an Unreal one of the 2004 level, this one.
It looks like they haven't finished it.
It's just been teabagged.
Probably has, bruh. Oh, hey.
It has been finished.
Oh, hey.
As part of the live service, we're now going to finish the map.
There's some sort of vehicle.
Going for the disarm.
Shit.
Going for the disarm. Got it. They hate me.
They're all over it, man.
I know. I got the disarm, though. It's not finished. Right, nades on the point if you can get it.
They've armed it.
Go for a flank.
I've still got my insurgent beacon.
You can't get down there.
You theoretically could spawn on my insurgent beacon.
Yeah, I did. And I absolutely beamed him. Wait for it.
And he beamed them. I threw a nade and it blew up.
Big blooper.
Well, I spawned on the beacon and was instantly killed, so that's...
I like the way they decided not to destroy it, but let us...
They're just farming it. Yeah, it's very good. Big brain.
Also, those beacons need looking at. Like, they're just stupid.
Spawn bacon.
It is an independent cooldown.
You can't
just sit there spawning on it. It makes game zones like this really annoying.
This bit's really open as well, guys. The defenders come over that bit of concrete straight into our line of fire.
We're wrong, aren't we?
Yeah, if we lose, then basically we're shit.
We're basically.
I don't think we'll be able to get this one. Yeah, look where B is, man. Are you crazy? It's just in a closed like
little area.
Whoa! Well, look at this. Good luck getting that. What's up there then?
We hide my insertion beacon.
Yeah, hide it in one of the off rooms. There's like, there's There's a room just next to the explosive room you can just hide it in.
Chicken Balti just got blown up.
To my left.
Oh, you can get on the roof.
What are you doing on the roof?
Novel.
There you go.
On the roof?
Insertion B considered right next to B.
Oh, A is pushing. A is pushing really hard.
Till they can barely walk, I believe.
Yeah, barely walk. I mean, they're out in the open. I mean, it's all over for them.
You can spawn on me and jump on them like a squirrel if you want.
Flying squirrel.
I mean, I can't hit them from here, but if someone had a sniper, you'd be able to hit them.
Some kind of flying death.
Some kind of flying contraption.
There you go. Whoever's just spawned on a beacon, your B will never go.
Little bit north.
We simply can't lose.
Little bit.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna throw C4 from this building and see if I can hit people. Here we go. Whip!
I've been sniped through a building. Sniped from through a car.
I should maybe. Well, that's a bit late for that now. Should have gone sniper between those 2 points. Well, they are doing well.
They have pushed A.
Sorry, I'm just gonna jump onto A and defuse it without them seeing me. Already.
It's a good plan. Let's see how it goes.
It's a bit of pain.
It's all. It was almost perfect.
No, there's a guy close to me. They're on B. Go. Get to B. Get inside B.
Are they actually on B?
Yeah, they're inside it now.
But like this.
I'm on B now.
Yeah. Good luck, Luke. Good luck to them. Yeah.
I mean, you know.
I mean.
Oh dear.
They're all above.
The building's called the Kaleidoscope. That's why the map's called Kaleidoscope. I get it.
It's not just a shit name.
The other ones have all made relative sense, except this map name I found.
Look at this spot I've got here, Tommy. But on your left, Tommy!
Oh, fucking hell, there's three guys there.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, like I was going to say, here they come over here.
Just spawn on me. Although, we'll say that I'm in combat because I'm close to them.
Too close to them.
Oh no, the aircon! The aircon's hurting me.
Binged. You got binged.
Bing.
I'm absolutely beaming the boys.
Beaming in the boardroom.
Good God.
Boy, Brown's beaming, boys.
A little bit naughty, that.
I'm flanking with Lackey.
Got some big beams there.
That's gone quite well, that, I see.
I see there's another man.
I see that you have another man.
They've tried to put an insertion beacon in.
Wherever they think, but if they get an insertion beacon in there, they're very hard to spot or hear. Like, that's what I don't like about them.
Yeah, they should bleep like very loud.
And you can spawn on them way too readily.
Aggressively. Well, apart from the guy putting that down, yeah.
Yeah, but you just put it down every time you spawn and it's fine, isn't it?
Got
Matt. Far away from the initial building.
Two guys on a quaddy there.
Little quaddy.
Ow! They're going for a cheeky flanky?
Yeah, they are. They're going for a flank down the bottom.
Not what you want, Matt.
Oh, the man's jumped on me and needs to kill me with an SMG.
Ah.
Down the bottom floor, they're coming in now.
So spawn on the spawn bacon?
Spawn bacon.
Bottom floor, baby.
Okay. No one there.
Oh, they're out there, though. See them on the map.
Need ammo again.
You see them on the map?
Let's go. Do you have the ammo?
Who wants the ammo? I come to
you. Oh, no, they're all, yeah, they're outside the building. Hold on.
I'll throw a beacon.
Oh, they're pushing me now.
Hang on. Stod, right, I don't think I can get to you, Stod.
I'm coming to you, coming to you. Yeah.
Oh, I found a solution.
And you're never going to get into B, like.
You're on
There's
fire.
There's just no chance.
I know. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Finally.
I've managed to craft a hiding space.
Low?
Crafted one. Again, Minecraft.
I have. I've just shipped a bunch of cardboard boxes.
One dead. I mean, yeah, it's going to be pretty hard for them to push in here. One right below me. Chance. I mean, this is one of the most broken spots ever.
Yeah, no, it's bad. Like,
I could just sit up here and unless.
Oh, what am I doing in the fan? Stop, you like my hand advice?
Oh yeah, you're actually very well blended in there. Your character's camouflage is actually
sliding.
This is... No, I've got a little bit of a farm point as well.
Here they come. Underneath me now, Lucky.
They are in.
Oh, he actually knew I was there. What? Okay. That's interesting.
Brokeable, mate.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Brokeable.
Buzz, he's all.
Oh, he's ruined me.
Yeah, yeah, he knew where you were, though. He ruined.
Don't be sad. You've just been spotted permanently.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there's a Sundance right here?
Two, yeah,
oh,
my two God. On the top. Two oh. above B, guys.
It's fine.
Three above fine. B. Four above B. I've not so actually got into the four yet. Yeah, yeah. If you leave that beacon there, that's pretty much GG, like. Frag coming in. Whoa. Nades still everywhere.
It's beacon field.
Oh, yeah. Why is there just a corner here? That's so unfortunate. I'm being binged on the point. What the fuck? I am being chilling right now by something I can't even see.
I think I'm spotted about 75,000.
Look, it's people. Above you. Look at it. It's just chilling you.
The freeze is coming.
Yeah, the aircon's like super, super aggressive on this map.
It's me in the summer.
Chilling
wait,
hard.
Wait.
I had no loser, idea that game was about loser. To end. Because there was nothing in the game telling me it was about to end.
Oh yeah.
Literally no music. No music, nothing. No flashing UI. This is what I
expected. Oh dear.
No feedback whatsoever. I told you to keep up.
Are you ready for round two? That's it, you ready for round two?
But I'm not one to brag.
Yay. Florian has tweeted, some of the weapons on the bolt are going to be changed next update.
Yay. Finally. Why didn't you
remove
just...
the 30mm or put it in the tank category. There you go. Fix your game. You could literally... You could fix it by moving a button 1 inch on the UI. There you go. Put the bolt in the armored category, and now it's fixed. Like, because you can only have
yeah,
three.
Yeah, but that's, to be honest with you, I really dislike the fact that an AA and a tank have the same value of spawn-ins. Yeah. Because they're obviously just not the same thing at all.
Well, the Wildcat's everything, mate. Anti-everything.
Yeah, I know. That's the problem, you see.
You leave my Wildcat alone.
Leave my Wildcat.
You leave him alone.
You've become the thing only, you swore to destroy.
It's the only good armored thing left. Like, being a tank in this game is absolute shite.
Again, Conquest, that's the only viable solution. That you can't play any other vehicle, any other mode.
Stod, you're ranked 92. You've got no life.
No, he's properly not S rank,
anyway. Oh, man. We're playing the filth.
The filth mongers.
The filth map.
Yes, we can.
Angel does it again. What have I got on my PBX? I don't even know. Suppressor. Yeah, okay, I think we're good.
You've just driven it into the...
Immediately driven it. Don't worry, guys. I'll spot them all.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
He dead?
Arrived.
No, steal it, steal it. No. Steal it and then they can't have it.
Yeah, it won't spawn back in.
Yeah, you can just keep the... Oh, the Mav's coming in.
Oh, no.
It's a very specific call out then.
I've hit the Mav, but there are many men disbarking.
Yeah, I'm coming over with the C4.
I've been ruined.
Sorry, Lucky, hang on. Angel does it again.
Angel has done it again? No, very good.
Angel has saved the day. He's like that character in all the films where he thinks he's doing a great job, but he's just being carried by everyone else. That's what he sounds
rezzing,
like.
Rezzing and rezzing and rezzing. Stuffed fucking design. Cold fingers.
The man is parked to the back.
Okay.
Yeah, I sniped it. I C4'd him twice, but someone sniped me. They're really,
oh, wait, your,
really...
your C4s are still there.
I tried to blow them up. Didn't quite give me the scuffed feeling I was looking for.
Being slapped by the Mav.
There's guys on the roof. Oh shit.
No. You actually still get a pretty decent XP in this mode, don't you?
Yeah. It's because it's official. Games.
Yeah, I'm getting more XP for resupplying than I do in the main mode. I get 25 XP here. I only get 5 XP for resupplying in the main modes. So on portal,
I'm actually getting more XP.
How does farming XP on portal?
Oh, Westy.
I suppose that's a good question. I mean, with proc sensors, I don't really know if it is worth running a suppressor anymore.
At the moment.
No, it definitely isn't, no.
No.
Everyone is spotted. Like, all I do is look at the minimap. That's it. It's just a joke.
That's why I don't like this tight like breakthrough in this mode where everyone's together, because you just always spotted. Conquest is less so.
Can he drill them?
Mav coming down the road, I think.
Get
him? Oh shit.
Get in my van.
They're at A, guys, they're at A.
You don't have to do that anymore.
It's fine.
A bit naughty, that.
Yeah, there's a...
What is there here? What the...
A wanker on A.
Ow. He's dead. No, don't blow up. Let's nick it. Come on.
Yeah, steal it. Oh, he's gonna park it somewhere.
It's my turn. Oh, are you...
Did you drive into an explosive barrel, like?
I just reversed into a barrel.
Oh, no.
It was hidden in cardboard.
Angel does it again.
It was literally hidden in cardboard. I couldn't see it at all.
It's genuinely balanced.
It's genuinely balanced.
Bam!
Bam!
Fucking hell. They're just still sitting at the back sniping, like, but this doesn't work. It doesn't work on this mode. You can't sit at the back, it's not breakthrough.
Snipers.
Oh my god, he said it.
Quick, clip it. He finally admitted it.
Genuinely, on Rush, you should disable them because they just don't help.
No, you can have snipers, but only 4x scopes. 4x scopes only.
Stop, blink twice if you're okay.
You can take off the like long scopes and just put the 2x's on or something.
Yeah, that'd be memes.
Please stop, blink twice if you're okay.
It's a shame that you don't get any progression if you change anything on Portal at the moment. Obviously, only the official modes give you progression.
They need to specify. They need to like find it. The fact that you can farm bots in normal mode.
Yeah, in solo, it's the same. Like, the reason is because you can make those ridiculous modes where it actually spawns the bots in one position with one HP over, and you literally just hold left click and it just deletes them. But who cares? Like, people won't do that. Fuck it.
Yeah, like, I mean, yeah. Who cares?
There's so many snipers just in the back in their spawn.
They're at A, by the way.
I don't see them.
Yeah, there's two at the back of A.
Oh, I'm coming
near the spawn beacon.
Maybe let him get it. Maybe that's your
first. Nah, I won't allow that.
I'm in severe pain.
Glock Ness 350.
Glock Ness.
Oh, they're all dead.
They're all dead.
Glock Ness monster.
The Glock Ness monster.
Grab this.
Da, 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 da.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that... Fucking jump.
There. Oh, there's a Mav.
Where's he at?
It's outside the front of B.
I see him.
Oh, yeah. Anyone can get it.
Kill him.
I'm trying to zigzag. Bring him.
He's super low.
Just C5 go. Oh, they're on.
They have to push B. I wasn't paying attention.
Right. Their mobile spawn point is down.
Oh, there are many, many men here.
Yeah, they finally pushed in.
Oh shit.
They finally pushed.
Yeah, they are.
How many spawning?
Why have they taken this long?
Right, I'm going. Go, Westy. Go.
I wasn't prepared.
The problem is, do you know if. The worst thing about this is, even if they armed A and then the tickets ran out, we still win.
I don't want to go in there. What the fuck?
It was merely a taxi.
I'm inside. Can they get it? Is he disarming? Yeah, no, he ruined it. No, not only that, he died.
Bravo objective has been destroyed by the enemy.
Oh god, they're attacking. They're actually like properly pushing A. But they're mad.
Oh good, but the thing is, even if they arm and we kill enough of them, the game would just end.
Oh, we only need 8. Come on.
But it's a bit, like that's what I'm saying, it's broken. They need to fix that. It needs to be overtime.
Oh, genuinely balanced. Oh, fun. Oh, okay, fair enough. They got one, but they got 3 tickets left, so...
Ruined.
GG.
Yeah, dude, they're just sitting back. They're not moving.
Yeah, it's just one... That one guy who's been on the hill the whole time. Honestly, there should be some sort of just lightning strike that deletes you or something.
You know what, they were supposed to be, you know my little sniper mode?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. There was supposed to be a thing where if you stood still in the same area for 5 seconds, you would get 3D mark.
That's good. I'd just make the normal rush mode, but yeah, just add that in the logic editor, just that if you're prone still for longer than, 5 or 10 seconds or something, it just Just deletes you.
No, no, it just says 3D.
Move you,
3D.
Move you, cunt.
Full 3D marker.
That's it.
Full
3D marker.
Oh, man.
Yeah, where you can basically see the outline through the map.
But then if it, then 10 seconds later, it just deletes you.
Yeah, okay.
And that's it. Guys, I hope you're enjoying the stream today. If you haven't dropped a like now, would be an amazing time. If you could just, you know, tippy-tap the like button, I'd be very appreciative. We're about 500 likes. If we could hit 1,000, that would be amazing by the end of the stream. That'd be awesome. Hope you're all doing well, though. Sandalo, nice to see you in the chat. This is way better than All Out Warfare. It goes, yeah, it runs a lot better. I will admit, it will run a lot better. We'll play one more round of defense, and then I'm going to ask the guys if they want to switch over to try and do some attacking, because... Caleb, this is actual Rush in Battlefield 2042. If you just go onto the main menu in Portal, it's one of the little tiles that's on the main menu in Portal. So you'll be able to just choose it. It says Battlefield 2042 Rush, and you're able to play that. And it just plays Rush on all the different game modes. I think you'll probably enjoy it. Strat Guitars, if you want my PC setup, I believe it's linked in the description of the stream. If you scroll down, there'll be a link and you can go and check it out. Right, defense one more time and then switch to...
I've already left, mate.
I see.
We want to get attacked. We want to try and get attacked.
It's all your fault. It's all your fault, I see.
I see.
A little bit naughty, that.
It's a little bit naughty, that.
So just load into Rush again.
Yeah. But hopefully, you know.
I mean, it's instantly found as a server.
Or we could play snipers and knives.
Ever. Do something like that again.
Oh, look, it's Kaleidoscope, but this time we're attacking.
Are we?
Yeah.
Are we?
We're playing the US, sure? US Marine Command. Yeah, we're attacking.
Sadly, we don't know. Okay, that's cool.
Sadly.
Why does it just say attack or defend next to that? And then
because
just
they know everyone will leave the server if it says defend.
Yay, now we get to try the forbidden point. No, we're attacking. The forbidden dog, don't we?
Come on, get the map out. Let's go. Come on.
Where is it?
The back. No, blueberries, no.
Oh, no, the blueberries are coming.
Oh, no, blueberries are coming. The blueberries are coming.
I got it. I got the gun. That's it.
Come on then.
I'm in the map.
To you. Maybe we should just drive it down the ramp to B and get inside the core. B the harder one. B's the harder one, isn't it?
Yeah, because it's in the little bowl, isn't it?
Like, A's the actual.
We'll jam it down their throats. Come on. Stop if you want.
Well, let's not go too mad. Oh great, I can't. No wait, it's fine here, it's fine here, it's fine here.
I'm here.
I'm out.
Mr. Frodo.
I've got an Irish shield version beacon right here.
I got the Irish shield behind his shields.
Oh god, it's a Balti. It's a chicken Balti.
Armed. I've armed it.
I'm in snipes. Why is the gun so shit on this?
Yeah, it's awful. That's how the 30mm cannons should work.
Should be. What, just completely ineffective in all regards?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Is there a man on it?
A man? There's a Balti behind us in our spawn.
Rusty, you were right there.
Facing the other
way. Yeah, dude, I had to flank round because there were men.
The Balti's behind us? No, he's dead. I'm shooting him. He's getting ruined.
Spawning on the map. Let's go, baby.
Oh, he's down. Shoot any tango who gets near him. Shoot all the tangos.
Angel does it again. Oh, sniper.
Angel does it again.
Someone drive me in. Someone.
Okay. Would you like to get inside the core? So I can
go. Yeah.
Quad bike man?
To the right. We go right.
Have we done A yet?
Don't worry about that.
Oh, we've done it.
No.
Yeah, we've done A.
Yeah, he's done.
The other part of the team
so
did that.
Now we go down the ramp into the bit. Oh, shit. We need.
Just keep going, it'll be fine.
Getting
bleeped.
Yeah, we're fine. Well, there's a guy right here somewhere.
Oh, dear.
Don't do it.
I think we're ruined. Anti armor grenade in the end.
Yeah, anti armor grenade, fun.
Anti fun grenade.
Anti fun.
I can't believe someone made that and thought.
That's good. Throw it and it goes after any. You can't even aim it. It goes for anything it wants.
Yeah, because the Babs need it. That's why. That's
just
why it exists.
Just throw it at a tank right in front of you, and he goes, "I'm gonna fuck off and go hit a plane 10 kilometers away." Oh yeah, great.
I actually once threw it directly at a tank and it did a full 360.
Yeah, no, it does. It prioritizes air vehicles, no matter if you're how close you are.
That's good.
It just doesn't work. Like.
Well, dead body's
first of all, it's a shit gadget, and secondly, it doesn't work.
Oh, that name is disgusting. Oh.
Let's get B, guys. Let's get right inside the core.
It's genuinely balanced.
It's genuinely the core. Let's get in. Oh, shit.
Genuinely the core. I think the defending team are a bit rubbish.
Because
we've already
taken both objectives, and there's not a chance in hell they're ever going to stop us.
Well, I'm inside B. I do need some support.
You're in severe pain.
Well, it looks like we've absolutely dominated this whole game.
There's only one more sector. That's one thing. I don't like, that the games last about 5 seconds if you're a good
team.
Is
it really one more sector on this
side? Yeah, that's it. And guess where they are, Tommy?
On the mountain.
They're on the roof.
This will be the test. We'll just go instantly. These guys are obviously...
Come on, up we go.
We're gonna go up the building now. Wait for me. Let's go.
This will help.
Start, goodbye. Come the call.
See you later, Blueberries.
Hi.
Going up the dog.
You've already gone up the...
I'm not a fan of waiting.
So now what? We just squirrel down onto the top?
Yeah. Oh yeah, we full squirrel.
I'm gonna fall.
Oh, they've ziplined over.
Flying.
I'm gonna zipline over to A.
Oh, my hit reg just
decided not to. They're all over
there, guys. Yeah, they're all there.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
I'm coming.
Okay, switch to Sundance.
Right.
Oh, it's put me down at the bottom. God damn it.
I've done it.
One's armed already.
Can I get a revive on the top? Can you get me on the top?
Okay, I'm coming.
No, I'm good.
They're already just setting up for their defensive position, not to ignore. Oh, yeah. Here we go. This is it.
I feel really odd. Down. It's a little bit cheeky. Don't know if it's going to live.
Wait, we have a condor.
Oh, nice. Let's go.
We get a condor.
Oh, I got sniped out there.
Let's go.
Yeah, well, I've just realized unless you're playing Sundance, it's going to be very difficult to get over there.
If you just put people with repairs in the back, I don't think they'll be able to.
Wait, who's in the condo? Can I get
it? You should be. Yeah, you can get in. You can get in.
I'm not flying. Good gun.
All he has to do is keep going up.
The jazz man's flying, and I can guarantee he's going to be a fucking amoeba level. It's all pilot sniper.
Amoeba level.
I'm coming.
It's bottled stuck.
What's happening is we're just going to get smashed out of the air by about 50,000 grenades.
No, it'll be fine. I'm in. Oh God, keep going, go forward. He obviously needs to go forward. Really obviously needs to go forward.
Oh, there's a C behind. Okay, I'm dead. I got shot out of the
building. I'm going. I didn't even see where they've gone. I think we've wiped them.
Yeah, I think we have murdered all the men possible. And
By the way, how did I get shot out of the condo?
GG's.
The attack chopper.
I mean, it doesn't make sense.
All in the C behind.
Oh, got the C behind, yeah. That's pain if we don't destroy that.
Yeah, but no, we've won the game. I mean, we've won. What does it matter?
We've crumbled their defences.
We've done it. Kicked them out.
Not even close. I mean, it's over.
There's a mini bird above us.
Oh, GG, guys. Yay!
We did it! Teabag the MCOM! And it killed me! Oh my God. Nice. Okay, that round lasted 6 minutes. The enemy is
bugging out. Sick.
So we either defend and win, or...
Okay, answer me this. Why the hell is that the rush layout when they've got the entire rest of the map to use?
Well, because the weird thing is...
Because they replaced the breakthrough points. There's absolutely minimum effort's been made, like I told you. It's not been made for rush, so sorry, but...
No, weirdly, breakthrough on this size map is actually you go into the art museum.
Yeah, but there is one on the roof there as well, which you cannot take.
I think it's a bit weird that there's like a super detailed interior of a misinformation room or whatever, a disinformation hub, and you just don't touch it all on rush.
Yeah.
Well, when you say super detailed, do you mean geometric lines and shapes with no detail whatsoever? Because that's what that building is.
I mean, that's the extent of it,
It's a UE4, 2004 level.
It's like somebody took a shit and forgot the polygons.
It looks like Polygon, the Pokemon.
Right, breakaway. This one's...
Yeah, we might actually...
It's fine. We're going to have a great time. Oh, God.
That's a lot of tier 1 skins. I think you should take them off, Stod. I think it makes you a target.
Not spinning your dog.
Take what?
Fine.
my red and black skins.
Yeah, I think it makes you a target, Stod, you know.
Local Lantern, thank you for being a member for 4 months, buddy. You absolute legend. Cheers from Southeast Asia. Well, cheers from Southeast England. Thank you very much, buddy. I appreciate your support.
I don't know. It's moved, isn't he, or something? Might be a secret for all I know.
I mean, yeah.
Just ruined it, actually.
Just kicked him out.
Oh, God.
Right, Mav.
I miss Freeman's sweet voice.
We go A first. A's a bit more close.
Yeah, A's a bit harder to put.
Well, I'm already inside the core.
Fine. It's fine.
It's fine.
Oh, God.
It's fine. It's fine.
Oh, that's it. Core complete, isn't it?
Yeah, they're still going for me. Well, they're stopping us from getting to you. I wish there was a little bit more cover between me and A.
I like it. Just nothing's good, yeah.
I killed a man. Right, Mav. The Mavening. There's a man on
I'm grenade launching him and he's just living?
I was going to say, like, how is that possible?
I've done what I needed to do.
They're ruining.
I mean, we've absolutely smashed it. Not even close, maybe.
It's the full Blitzkrieg, isn't it? I mean,
people are still loading in. Like, that's what's happening here. I don't...
Yeah, because there's no countdown timer at the start of the match, is there?
Yeah, so there's some people who are just sitting there twiddling their thumbs going, oh, what? It's genuinely best fit.
Well, yeah, I suppose we're playing with PS4 and Xbox players, aren't we?
I don't know if that's actually how it works.
Well, you can, yeah.
But I don't know.
Try and prioritize PC players, but then.
No. But I don't know if the crossplay works between generations purely because we're playing a mode.
There's no cross-gen. There's no cross-gen.
I didn't think there was. No.
There's crossplay. There's no cross-gen. It's confirmed. I already.
You checked.
I said that foolishly on stream, and Freeman was like, "No."
And you were ruined.
No.
Calm down, you twat.
He planted.
Okay. A is.
I'm on fire. I'm literally on fire. I'm in severe pain.
I'm in severe pain.
Hostile down.
Hostile dead. Ooh.
I've MCOM the MCOM.
You've MCOM the MCOM. Yeah. You've commandeered the MCOM.
I felt like it was the correct terminology.
Stood me low.
I mean,
oh god,
it's genuinely balanced, isn't it?
El Alamin, you said that. The popular 1940s does it.
Alright, destroyed that.
Got a little beacon down. See, the beacons, again, they make this mode, like, just insane. Like,
you can just see everything on the minimap.
Oh, we're speedrunning.
Well, that's the bad spot, isn't it?
Yeah, but we may as well turn.
It's
you may
very
as well
hard
have,
to find them.
You may as well just have 3D spotting, just to have Q spotting back in the game.
I put that back on portal servers. I think it's better than whatever the shit brain thing they've cooked up here.
Pinging works.
I never thought I'd see the day I'd want 3D spotting back. Horrible.
It's abhorrent.
But it's just whatever the pinging just it seems shit on this one.
Yeah, it doesn't respond properly.
No. I'm now going to place an insertion beacon on top of the objective. Bear with me.
Exactly, that's what I mean. So why can you do that? It should have an AoE where you can't do that, surely, no?
Well, I've winged to it in and I've placed it and, have fun.
I mean, you know?
I mean, you know.
A little bit naughty, that.
Right, I've had a shuttle over them and, come on, in you come. I mean, they're absolutely getting railed.
It's not very fun, is it?
So, can I ask? Can I ask? So basically, you're saying I want skill-based matchmaking. Is that what you're saying?
Well, no. Wesley, I just want
a dog to spin.
Yeah. The spinning
is
dog.
Is that? Oh, there's four in this one.
Yeah, we got to go all the way up to the big boy.
Time to go grab my insertion beacon.
My spidey senses tell me this is gonna
tell
get.
Tell me this is gonna get fucking tasty.
Time to grab my insertion beacon off of the roof.
Do you have to pick it back up?
They're stupid. They need looking at. I said this on stream the other day.
Or wing
so many of the
gadgets
just don't work properly, to be honest.
Oh god!
Is that their engine?
Is that our little bird or their little bird? Because if it's their little bird, steal it quickly.
There's two.
There are little birds.
Why do we only get one? You don't only get one. We left this
for me. We've nicked that little bird. There's two men here.
Really?
There's still two men here.
Are you sure there's not us?
No, no. Basically, they had a little bird on the last spawn, but because the spawns hadn't updated, it didn't self-destruct.
That can't be right. That can't be right. Yeah. Well, we now have two.
No, we're only meant to have one, and we have to...
Call the other one. Call the other one.
We're going on the raid.
I mean, is this fun? For them?
I mean, I don't care about them, really.
I'm glad I'm not streaming, because I spent the absolute shit-brained plan of my life, so that's good. Right, where am I going? Minibird, let me get in.
Look, I'm spotting. I'm helping.
I'm doing my part.
I'm gonna go down and plant.
I'll just spam you with rockets so you never die.
You can never die.
Guys, I think.
Oh god.
We might win this.
Damn him.
Hello, Alan.
There's people on the top. People on the top.
Oh no, I've been. Actually, we might. Lucky.
I think he's dead.
Genuinely balanced.
Oh dear.
I think they're gonna. Yeah, they're gonna have defuse there.
Are they? I don't think they are.
No,
we got it.
We got it. Yay.
There it is.
There it is.
Woohoo!
Flip my helicopter.
I just.
It's genuinely balanced.
Bam!
The thing is, it's only more and more unbalanced because all the good people are going to stay on our team and all the bad people are going to leave on whoever joins the new one.
How are you really surprised?
How are you really surprised?
But I'm not one to brag. Guys, Freeman responded to that KFC Gaming tweet.
Oh no.
Uh-oh. Fuck you, you twats.
Basically, in a nicer way.
The thing is, again, we can all talk shit or whatever, but if you're actually like running a branded account, it's just pathetic.
Well, no, what they should have done really is immediately deleted it after they realized the backlash, but they didn't so far.
That's because it's a Sunday and no one's in the office.
Oh, do you think they scheduled it?
Maybe. And then because out of principle, they're probably like, no, I'm not working at the weekend yet. Freeman really.
Dude, bringing down Kairos big time. Fucking hell.
A little bit naughty, that.
My spidey senses tell me this is gonna.
I don't even know if I've got it recorded properly. Hang on.
She's gonna get.
And then a bit after.
This is gonna get fucking tasty, baby!
There you go.
I got it right. Fixed it. Oh, DM7! Redeploy. Every time. Redeploy. Kill myself.
That tweet was,
Spicicles.
Drilled him.
I reckon. I've got a funny feeling that Freeman's, had enough of the toxicity already, and he's like, screw this.
Yeesh. Somebody in the chat. Best game mode. Look at that performance. Oh god, they've got a Mav as well?
Yeah, they've got a Mav.
I'm in your Mav. Got missiles if you get me on them.
I would like them to buff the amount of tickets in this mode.
Sadly, the missile's like going a wonky manner somewhere that you can't...
Wonkle.
Look how much damage that missile does.
I think
one damage.
Drilled.
I've stopped them. I'm disarming A.
Oh, I can't get out of the Mav. E, what's going on?
Yeah, it's broke.
You're not allowed.
Stop them disarming A.
I've decided that you have
genuinely
to
balanced.
I'm just going to drill him.
Come on, Lucky. Yes.
I've drilled him.
And you drilled him.
Is he dead?
Yeah, oh, Mav gone.
Shotguns. No way.
You just watched you get slapped in the head practically. Oh, God.
I mean, you know.
You've all posted these stupid clips of you using pump shotguns. Now every cunt's
using
it.
Oh no, Tommy, I haven't even uploaded my video yet. We'll see you soon.
See you soon.
Oh
god.
I haven't even uploaded the clip yet.
I've seen you put it on Twitter.
Did I?
Twitter.
Did I? I seen you. Yes, you put it on Instagram. Sorry, it was Instagram. Oh, yeah, I didn't do that. It's all your fault. I didn't do that. No, come on, it's your account, Stodd. Come on, I'm not doing it. I've got no control. Just like the KFC gaming account I was not working on that day. I was not working on that day. It wasn't me.
Technology of 13, thank you for the 25. Hey Westy, did suppressors work in the PC version? Tested a few days ago on old gen and they were broken. How do you mean they were broken? Do you mean they were still showing you up on the minimap? Make sure if so, that might well be because you're spotted by these lovely recon grenades, those things, the motion sensors. I wouldn't be surprised if you were. They seem to be working all right, but you're just constantly spotted in this game. You are just constantly spotted. That's a thing. And then Chris Wesson, thank you for the five, buddy. Sunday mornings in Boston, hangover, screaming toddler, sneaking sneaking British lad streaming 2042, wins all round. I'm glad you're enjoying the stream, buddy. I'm glad you're enjoying it. Right, it's just, it's chaos. It's chaos then? It's chaos?
It's chaos.
Take this. Angel does it again.
Help me get moving. I'll get you up.
Hey, should be this guy in the container, maybe?
There's three men round the back of one of them.
I've pulled great success off on B, so.
Great success?
On day, on day. I am there.
One guy beneath you, son.
The solution is very clear. Smash the Mav into mouth.
In A now, son, he's defusing.
He is defusing.
Defuse. Refuse.
Oh god, he's got a shield.
I forgot about the one shot. I forgot about the one bang melee.
It's just ruined your stuff.
I didn't realize it was up. Hey! We're alive, we're alive, we're alive!
Yeah, we're fine.
Hey,
The core is safe.
Like I said, I've smashed the map in and it's fine.
Smash the map in.
That was a genuinely balanced ban.
Oh, wait, he's defusing. He's actually on it, defusing. We still fools.
Bottled.
Oh,
you fools.
You guys, come on.
Hey, you guys! I believe the phrase goes, bottle failed.
Bottle failed. Hold on, reloading. Right, we need no one taking this point.
No, they won't, we got it.
Don't know.
Genuinely bad. 110 meters
away. I can't do it. This was one of the most stupid rush layouts I've ever seen, like, today.
It's fine.
Why is there a... Why is there an armor symbol over Tommy's head? Like, I need to know.
I'm made of armor. No, I need armor. That's what it's saying.
I could give it to you, but you're a bit far away.
You can magnet me. You can throw me the magnet.
No, everybody who gets Maggers. Armor has a shield over their health bar.
Oh, right. I thought it was.
And it appears on the heart.
There's a man there.
I can't get you.
There's a man up there.
Stoddy, come here for plates.
Behind you. Come on, Star.
Got him.
Come on, Stoddy. Score up.
Still a guy on the roof.
Land a bloody headshot.
Right. On the roof,
I'm bringing the map.
I'm currently running a revolver right now, so you know.
I've put the map inside the door.
Well, I'm fucking out. I'm done. I'm revolver main for this round.
I'm fucking done with this.
Oh, man,
it's incoming missile. It's all over.
Oh shit. Ooh, well, that was a tasty escape.
The great tasty escape.
The great tasty escape.
The big tasty.
A lot of people. A lot of people. They won't apologise. It's run by a bunch of cunts, that. They don't care, like. They just love the engagement. They don't give a shit.
Yep. I bet KFC won't like that, though. But then they probably won't find out. Make sure they
detonate. The numbers are excellent.
The numbers don't lie.
Can you hear me? Apart from when we make them lie.
There was an enemy on the roof. But, oh, but you're... Okay, so Lucky, your body is currently animated, even though you're dead. So I thought you were alive, and I was like, oh, well, there's no way Lucky would let this guy run around. But Lucky's dead.
Well, I am indeed dead. Would like to confirm that.
I can't spawn on anyone. In combat.
Trusting the mannequin that was defending me.
In combat.
This is gonna get fucking...
Why is that one broken?
It's a combatant.
It's gonna get fucking...
That's all we hear.
It's fucking scuffed.
So I played this the other day, and then it was... This one's very, very hard to take, because it's obviously just in a tiny fucking building, isn't it?
Yeah, but if we slam it with explosives...
I want to slam something in a minute.
My head against the wall.
I headshot that guy.
Oh, they got a vehicle at the back. Hit it once. Half health.
Start after 3 games of the new Warzone map.
What, mean what?
Slamming its head into the wall.
That's another scumbag cunt company. I wouldn't bother playing that. A little bit naughty. This is the thing, like, you've got to vote with your, you know, gameplay. Oh. Activision don't deserve people playing their games. Like, fucking don't do it. That's what I say.
Thanks, Tommy.
Just saying. You look bad if you play it.
Thanks, Tommy.
The breeze is stupid.
Do 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 do. Right, are we in the build? Are we inside the building?
Oh god, there was a man on the roof there, Stuff.
Fiddler on the roof?
I know, that's what I'm saying, maybe I was dead.
Fiddler on the roof.
Alright, get the auto shotguns out.
Get in here, really, isn't it?
Come on, get the shotguns out.
Get the people reinforcing the point from the top and then hit the core.
Right, we're going for it now?
Yeah, go.
I've got the shiny.
There's more people.
What is he doing?
I think there's still people on the roof. Fiddlers.
No.
They're fiddlers.
No.
They're
still we diddled them. We diddle.
There's two of them on the top of the roof here now.
No, we've diddled.
There's a bloody Webster McKee.
Webster McKee.
Webster McKee showing up.
Woody from Toy Story.
Oh my god, this shotgun's disgusting.
Which one is it? The combat or the 870?
The semi-auto, yeah. What have you done?
Oh yeah, it's insane. It's genuinely balanced.
Genuinely balanced.
Can I spawn? I'm still not allowed.
If it's a one bang at close range, that's fine. You know, it's meant to
also a one bang at like 10 meters as well.
One bang.
It's the Romero.
I shall now use it for balance purposes.
I'm probably going to die before the combat area lets me, but that's fine.
I think I'll just about make it.
Oh, God.
There you go.
I can't res you, Lucky. I'm not allowed.
That's fine. Action. This is the last zone.
It is.
The last core home.
I like the fact that there's 4 things on this one.
Oh, there's a condor.
Yeah.
I don't understand. How is the shotgun good? I missed both shots and I didn't kill him.
God, Westy.
I am.
You fucking suck.
On you, Tommy. Let's go, baby.
Yeah, we're good, B. It's planted. All right.
Go away.
Just guard it then. Nah, I'm just going to guard B from this side.
All right, spawn on the combo. Guys
in.
That shotgun. How? He was literally parachuting in and I two shot.
Oh, yeah. It's bloody good. And as soon as we make our videos on it, it's going to get worse. And in greater numbers.
I'm being drilled.
Defused, guys. Oh, no, it's not fun. Turns out no one's done anything.
No one cares.
They literally don't care.
And
staying on the condor.
On A, someone's
dead.
Oh, it's 22 health. I'm going to die.
And shotgun.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
I'm in danger.
See ya. There you go. Oh no, don't say
it. Is it GG?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
No, GG. Oh, okay.
We did it.
That's it. It's over.
Angel does it again.
Scuffed it.
That shotgun was meaty.
Tasty, baby.
Very tasty, that shotgun.
Very meaty. I enjoyed that. Amazing. Thoroughly enjoyed it.
I died at the guy!
That's how Angel works.
Oh, second place.
Well, who was better?
I don't know, someone.
Oh, dear.
Adam did absolutely destroy them. the total destruction.
Rot.
When does the Grand Prix start today?
Done a go to work. 5:30 green light, but 4 p.m. coverage. But obviously that's nothing. It's got to be after evening prayer.
Evening.
After evening prayer.
Of course.
Someone's going to the wall, let me tell you.
Well, I'm fully expecting a massive pile on at the...
If Max goes in the wall, I'm just going to rub my hands so hard.
See,
I don't want it to be hurt.
I want Max to win, but I also understand that, like...
You want it to come down to the last thing there, right?
I'd be honest, yeah. I'd love it to come down to the final race.
Are you a
race.
Max Verstappen?
I'm a Max Stan.
Max Verstappen. Max fucking Verstappen! He's so fucking angry all the fucking time!
But he's not! Oh, we're defending?
He's an aggressive little boy.
This is a sniping round, that's all you do.
Right, I unlocked some more stuff.
I unlocked my face.
Did we just get team switched? Are we defending?
Yeah, and I think it's gone round in a rotation.
Oh my god, let's go!
They're on B already.
Right?
Yep.
Oh dear.
Oh, you did actually get switched? Yeah, I've got to go anyway. But that was good. I enjoyed me.
Love you.
Just
lots.
Fucking kill it. Farm some LMGs.
Did you enjoy Rush then?
No, it's dog shit, mate.
No, that was fun.
It's badly made. It's
fine.
It's badly made, Tosh.
No, I love it.
You know, there's nothing to it. Like, I don't know. It's just. Conquest only, that's it. That's all I like.
$60, conquest only.
That's it. Well, I would happily play like custom portal modes if they get the progression back in.
Well that they I mean,
even
if you,
without the progression, it's still fun if you can.
Are you following that Justin Weeb guy? Yeah, that guy.
Justin Weeb.
Yeah, he's basically the director or whatever over at Ripple who's in charge of all that stuff. And he's saying that they are trying to actually get it back and do it soon.
Yeah, so all they need to do... Here's what.
Bing, 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 bing.
If you put bots on your server, it's no longer eligible for progression. Done.
Yeah.
That's it. If there are no bots, you're fine.
What if you let it fill up with bots and then as humans replace it?
Well,
is that just...
Again, it just needs, like, looking at
we
what
need to
you
get
can
inside.
Do to get a... Yeah, well, without me, you've got no hope, guys. Sorry, I was the linchpin.
We're getting Muller-iced.
We are getting Muller-iced. Bye! He's gone.
Bye.
A little bit naughty, that.
Oh, we're being Muller-iced.
Come on, get him. There's one guy on... He's very low on Irish shield.
I don't think this is quite the map for the shotgun. I think I
no,
need to go back
well, there else. Is a guy with a shotgun who's just not been killed and he's just shooting everyone and no one's even paying attention to him for some reason. Maybe it's because all the players look the same.
I mean, there is that.
It's genuinely balanced.
Would you say that he's been drilled? Oh god! Oh god! Oh my god, I just got deleted.
We need to both here!
That car just like instantly ran me over, but I flew like 30 meters.
Oh dear. You just got absolutely pumped.
And he drove.
Oh, I got a nade there. It's almost like nades are genuinely balanced. The nades are completely broken in this game. Way too good.
Well, the proxy nade.
The frag grenade, dude. Just throw it near someone, nukes them.
Just ran over my carpet.
That was rough.
Oh god, it's the Mav.
The Mavening.
He's inside. He's inside.
He's inside my floor. I love how we call it. I love how in this game it's called the Mav, and then in BF3 would have been like, we're in the sky looking for the Mav. Stod, I think you died there.
Didn't let me shoot. I couldn't shoot. I spawned in and it was doing some weird animation.
Right, I'm going to lump it over.
Oh God.
We'll see how it goes.
Don't spawn on that, Stod.
Yeah.
Haven't destroyed it.
I couldn't even spawn.
They haven't still destroyed it.
It's genuinely balanced. I ain't gone.
A little bit naughty, that.
Oh, wow. Lucky is also doing exactly what they did about 5 seconds ago.
I'm farming.
Farming them. Because everyone looks the same.
Oh, high power AK is fine, you know. Can't lose.
I'm only going up to the top of the zip tower, boys.
There's a vehicle coming in on B, at the back of B. They've hopped out. He is arming B. He's dead. B's armed, though. B is armed.
Nading it.
There's no one on it right now.
You've got to be shitting me. I drove through the, like, the emplaced cars.
And it blew you up.
And it, yeah, I've been detonated.
They're on the map. On Mavon.
The Mavon.
Shotgunning me. Someone is
hit the Mav.
Me.
One more hit. One more hit from the Mav. Oh, someone ziplined up. No audio from the zipline. Love it. Literally not a single bit.
After all the people who are on the Mav.
Nice. More running along in front of us, Lucky.
Yeah, they're literally right below me. Like, there's loads of them.
They're blowing it. There you go.
Another one.
Take a plate.
I can do with that. Another one coming over.
No! It hath killed
him. Him.
Legend.
I'm beating him.
Oh, I got spawned in out of bounds.
They've planted explosives.
How did he manage to plant that so quick?
There was four people on the point there.
Oh my god, there's still a guy there. What? They have an insertion beacon in the shipping container.
No.
Here come the shotguns.
Da 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 da.
Rezzing.
Here comes the shotty. Do 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 do.
Pain. Right, yeah, you gotta get that spawn beacon immediately.
Coming in with K30.
Alright, well, I've just naded the shit out of that place, so if there's still a spawn beacon there, I'll be fuming.
Do the nades have to be nukes? Like, I don't... Fan of the nade nukes, if I'm honest.
Oh god, they've blown up the... Oh, they blew up the fuel cells next to me. God damn it.
Ruffage.
Oh, the map! Oh my god!
Well, right, they're on the point again. They're on the point again. Nades.
Through the smoke and killed me.
I need to take C5.
Well, they're arming both at the same time. It's genuinely balanced.
There's so many men just running in waves.
Oh god, there's like six of them in the shipping container on A. Maybe I should go shotty Magotti for this a little bit.
Lucky, run, man.
Run. You got B? Oh, the B disarm. Things will never be the same.
Here comes the bomb.
Oh my god.
God.
The spawn beacon's still there.
Yeah, I know. It's a new event. They're pushing in.
Just keep spawning. They're all in that container. All of them are in the container.
I don't need, really. Get the nades in. Come on.
I didn't get a single kill with a rocket launcher in there. Are you joking?
Right, they're going for B now. Well, this is more of a balanced meme.
This is,
balanced. They're all in the
balanced.
In the bloody container. I mean, you know.
No, my spawn beacon's gone. We've lost. It's ruined. I play my stick.
What? Oh, me and Stodd got killed by the same man.
Yeah. I was definitely around the corner again. Yeah,
I know. You were miles around that corner. Chris Moyles. Oh, I got to spawn at the risky deployment.
Oh, this is great. Get your shotties out for this one, lads.
Get your shotties out for your nan.
Don't know if she'd be a fan. But I mean...
the shotgun.
Yeah.
She's not a fan of the projectile-based memeage. Stodd, what's your plan here, Stodd? What is your plan? He's just got murdered.
That's a trap.
No, don't you worry. I'll have my revenge in this life or the next.
Right. Close all the garage doors so they can only get in. I've closed all the doors, lads. I've sealed off the perimeter.
It's genuinely balanced.
A little bit naughty, that.
There's a car coming.
Yeah, they're on A. It's genuinely balanced. An A has been armed.
I'm being shillinged.
The big shilling.
Can we get in it?
I'm getting it, mommy.
Westy with the big ones. He's got big.
Oh, there are many men on B. I can hear.
What? No.
Where from?
Where did that player come from?
Maybe from a spawn beacon.
What? Where did he come from? He literally sprouted out of God only knows where. There was no one else in here, and then suddenly.
I love being chilling. We're being Bing chilling. It's genuinely Bing chilling.
Right, B. Well, I mean, I think we're ruined here. They've pushed very hard.
Well, I've closed all the doors, you see, so it's a little bit difficult for them to get in.
But I can come. Can I come to the party? Yes, I can come to the party.
Take it.
I'm being burned.
Dude, get rid of the Bing chilling. It's so annoying.
But it's fun, Stod. Come on.
It's not fun at all. It's if you just lose health slowly over time simulator.
They figured out my strategy.
They've blown a hole in the wall.
They've blown holes in the walls.
There's another one. No. I think we're dead. I think that's it. I think it's all over.
No.
Genuinely balanced.
This here insurgent beacon will keep us safe.
They're all inside. They're being chilled.
The enemy has armed their explosives.
Bastard.
Oh,
we got double shit killed with the GBT. The worst gun in the game, Wesley.
That's Tomo's favourite gun. Did you know that? Tomo's favourite.
It's terrible.
Just like Tomo.
Exactly. It's trash, and so he deserves it.
Burning and fire in the same spot.
Well, that's your fault for being there. Proceed according to
plan. Oh, I've drilled him, Westy.
It's genuinely balanced. Okay. 26 tickets. Can we do it?
Yeah, we can do it. Oh, stop the chilling!
The chillening!
Bing chilling! How many bings?
Bing, 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 bang, bong.
Don't worry.
I'll res you.
Westy? Will you?
I'll get you.
Oh, God. I mean,
you know.
He's done what he said he would.
There's so many men here! This is insane!
Too many men. Too.
The pylon is real.
There is a shotgun behind me. They're on the point. Arming right now. On the point. Got him. Nice.
Stoddy.
Let's go. Let's go, baby.
It's just me and my shotgun. Shotgun in the dream. Oh my god.
Okay, 30 out. Whacked it out really hard. Oh my god, there are several men outside that door. Lackey!
Yeah, I know. They've just executed me with a recoilless.
It's fine. Don't worry. There you go. You're back up as if nothing happened. Oh, the grenades! Oh my god. There's fire everywhere. I'm being chilled.
It's genuinely balanced.
Illegally.
We got three tickets, boys. We got three tickets.
We've done it.
It's genuinely balanced. Come on, Lucky.
I'm just taking out this one beacon.
Yes.
Genuinely balanced.
Genuinely ruined them.
Let's go, boys. Nice one.
Very good.
Ziad, you know, comments like yours in the chat, they're just going to get you banned from the channel because this is not even a sponsored stream. I'm not promoting the game. I'm literally memeing about how unbalanced it is. And you still leave a comment like that. So it seems that you don't understand the conversation that we're having. Plus, leaving an attacking, antagonizing comment like that, it's just going to get you banned, buddy. So, banned. Have fun on someone else's stream. Should we see if we can get attacking again, or...?
Yeah, let's do a little bit of defending. Why not? We did lots of attacking. Do a tiny bit of defending.
I just had to absolutely dunk on someone in my chat, sorry.
Nice one.
I can't be bothered to deal with antagonizingly nasty people anymore, so... Just, you know, I mean, if they can be that nasty one way, I'll just literally just go give it straight back.
You are now shouting into the void.
A little bit naughty, that.
I'm a bit disappointed that my proximity isn't red as well.
Oh, come on, Lucky. I mean, you can find it in the collection. You need 4,000 spots to get it.
Wow. It's a little bit naughty, that.
A little bit naughty. Makes us feel better, doesn't it? It just makes us happy.
This isn't a shotgunning map, but I'm going to use it anyway.
I mean, you know.
It's a little bit naughty, that.
Oh, there goes my HUD. It only appeared a few seconds later.
Oh, they're already in. They're already pushed to the point already. Yeah, we've literally just spawned. I can't even see A yet. It's just shown me where A is, and it's already done.
I mean, how is that possible?
I've just been initially shot.
Where from?
Top of the what's it called?
Oh, he's abusing the shotgun. Zed Charlie.
Well, no, I told you. No, it's fine. It's just that, you know, using the thing where you can literally get into the zone before we've even spawned it. Scummy, but you know.
He's just throwing down proxy nades and quickscoping people who get in.
Oh, he's in the doorway. I got their spawn beacon.
Spawny bacon. I don't understand how I lost that gunfight, but...
Was it against the shotgun?
No, it wasn't I don't think so.
Make sure you get on the spawn bacon.
Spawn bacon. Yeah, now we just...
Bacon.
Lucky, don't forget, throw the proxy nades.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Mav coming in on the left. The full Mavening. Remember to spam.
Proxy already out, let's
do. And he's, yep, shotgunning again.
The shotgun's completely broken, I've just...
Yeah, the it's way too tight a spread on
no,
it.
No, dude, from range. That's the crazy part. I'm literally sniping these guys with the shotgun.
You're not even having to use buckshot, I'm guessing.
No, slugs I'm just using the regular ammo.
Oh,
just like...
my word.
What did you do?
What?
Scatter grenade?
Quad kill with the scatter grenades on that map. I didn't even use the anti-armor grenade.
Reggie?
Where are they? Oh, they've been pushed back.
Oh, no, they're over here.
They're attacking.
They're attacking us.
No, I tried to flying swirl. Mission failed.
We'll get them next time.
Will we, though, Wednesday?
Is everyone using AKs and shot? The game mode.
How are there 17 defenders? I thought it was 16 versus 16. 17 defenders and 15 attackers. I don't think that's quite work.
Chip back to the game mode.
Study, have plate. Platey, potatey.
Careful.
Oh, the spawn beacons! Stop this!
The spawn beacon's gone, though. No. Destroyed it.
No, there were two of them, Stod. There were two of them right next to each other.
Genuinely balanced.
I'm just rolling up on people and deleting them with a shotgun.
With a shotgun? Is the shotgun overpowered? Anybody just, Instant dead. He's on the point.
Your mouth's out for the lads.
Oh, another shotgun. This is just shotgun rush. Oh dear. We're on it.
Shotty.
Oh, no.
We're on it. This is just shotgun. It's genuinely balanced.
Oh my god. There's two shields around the objective, a Boris turret. What is happening there? That's insane.
There's rush.
No, it's not
genuinely balanced.
But it's not rush, is it?
I mean, this is rush, yeah. What is this?
The hit reg vanished. The hit reg vanished. Bang and the dirt is gone is what just happened.
Bang and the hit reg is gone.
Literally.
Both objectives have fallen. Fall back to the next sector.
I got my chicken bolted.
There is I don't even know why they're allowed up there. I swear that's out of bounds.
Got my bolt here.
got both of them. I mean, how is this fair and balanced, this shotgun?
Well, no, well, we'll see. We need to win. Everyone's using shotguns. It's all about. It's all fair and balanced if everyone's using the shotgun.
It's all fair and balanced.
All's fair in love and pain.
I'm in severe Spain.
Guys, I've got a strategy here. If I put my spawn beacon up on the top, they plant. We just...
God. I mean, that was ridiculous. From a shotgun at that range, there's no way it should be doing that kind of damage.
No, no, you can two-shot people.
Yeah, it's stupid.
You can two-shot people at an insane range.
They've already armed it?
Yeah.
They're pushing B.
Holy shit, get destroyed.
They're attacking!
They're attacking us!
Doesn't no one disarm me? Get it. Oh.
It's a bit of a sticky one still.
But it's sticky.
I can't believe this. People just use
the shotgun. Yeah. It's all turned to shit.
Basically, everyone's figured it out.
I'm playing Unreal Tournament.
There's more people that use the shotgun. I thought people knew.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm literally playing Unreal Tournament.
Yeah, we're just playing.
Playing Doom. I don't know what you guys are playing.
You put a spawn beacon down there. Destroyed.
Oh, destroyed myself.
That's good.
Enemy down. I tried to fire a rocket at that vehicle, and I just hit the ground with it.
See.
Come on, guys. Come on. Bring your shotguns. Come on.
Yeah, your shotty's out. Your shotty's out. I'm going for a little,
Oh, dear.
Nah, right, the map is going to make a big difference here.
They finally got me. I was corner camping. Am I a scum? Yes.
Hit it once.
Do I regret it? Nah.
It's gone. The map's gone.
I think there's one guy underneath somewhere. Come on.
Dead. Oh dear, this is nuts.
You want to play shotguns? Here's shotguns then. Here it is.
And then. The shotgun.
Oh god, I just missed so many rounds.
Didn't ask for that game. Didn't ask for that.
Supplies!
That is surely not. I think. Now, I don't want to be wrong about this.
Yeah.
I think they've ruined
the game.
I think they've scaled the shotgun range, whether you're hip firing or ADS. So the hip fire actually has more range?
Yes, I believe that is the case.
No, if you ADS, you still get the same range. Could I get some ammo?
I am a little bit far away for that.
I'm in severe pain. I'm waiting to be rezzed.
And I've been... I've been shotgunned from across the map. What the hell?
They almost armed it there, but I just banged them. They must have a spawn beacon, I think. They must have put one down.
He's spawned his own bacon.
He's bacon spawned. There we go.
He's Max for bacon. From range, I just headshotted someone. That's nuts. Dr. Jenkin, thank you for the five. Nice work on the recent updates and streams, Westy. When the player count is down, the FPS is up. Really shines through how exciting 2042 can be. Dude, I totally agree with you. I just wish, like, the game had launched in a better state. I just wish it had, because it's like... it's so frustrating that they pushed the game out when it clearly wasn't ready. Even if they launched it as it is right now, it's still like unbalanced and not brilliant in terms of performance, but you know, at least it's not completely broken. Like, it's in a better position now. It just baffles me. They managed to get the updates out so quick after launch, but like, they still had to launch it in this state. It annoys me, man. Really annoys me. I mean, what is that? What is this, guys? What is this? Like, why should I be allowed to do that with a shotgun?
An incendiary grenades on that. I got turned into bush.
Squishies.
I mean, this is actually insane, this shotgun.
Yeah. If everyone uses it, we won't lose.
The only thing is I can't stop it reloading once it started. How does that work?
Kicked him out.
Just kicked him out.
Can I park this MAV inside the ship?
Inside the core.
That's ensuring they will always be safe.
Yeah, I mean, how am I using a shotgun at that range? Unless this is how shotguns work in real life.
Pushing around backside of B now.
The realism lads will love it.
Around backside of B.
I've done something I shouldn't have been able to do.
Are we done?
You got the MAV inside that. Oh dear.
Coming,
backside
of B. Inside
the core.
Backside of B, guys.
Backside of your B.
Probably a bit of spawn beacon back there as well.
Mm-hmm. Da, 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 da. Yeah, okay.
Oh, he's on the top. He's on the top. He's on B now.
He's arming.
Go, go, go. Go, go, go.
He's got the lovely, auto lovely, shotgun.
Lovely, lovely, short, lovely auto shotgun. Lovely, lovely, lovely.
Da, 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 da. We need to try and get this disarmed, guys.
No, they're gonna have a spawn bee up top somewhere. Don't know where, but up top.
Don't know when. But I know I'll shotgun you again.
I just got outshot either. Ruined.
Oh my god.
I'm reloading!
I'm in severe pain!
I am in severe pain! Oh, above you, parachuting in.
He's 360ing. This Zed Charlie guy is 360
yeah,
shotgunning
player,
me.
He's a good player. He's...
Oh my god. He's very good. He's in severe pain though. I'm gonna have to literally dunk on his head. He's going on the objective. He's on the objective. He's on the objective.
Got him.
And he nearly got away with it.
If it wasn't
for them meddling kids.
Meddling YouTubers. Yeah, they're at the top. Oh, he's C4ing the MAV. He's C4ing the MAV. Yeah, gone.
They're on the top there.
Oh, they want me.
Oh, they want you. They know you want you. The auto shotgun is also ridiculously powerful.
Well, yeah, they're supposed to be, but yeah.
Yeah, but not at that range, dude. He was like 20 meters away from me.
MAV on B, but they're not arming it.
They're what? Arming.
They're on B.
Got it.
I just shotgunned that guy square in the head and he got an armor ping and lived.
Yeah.
There's a guy on B.
Yeah, I know. I tried to get him, but he's so good at the game.
Charlie, 360 nose scopes, God.
Stud got him. He's killing him.
I know, they got him,
Hostile charges disabled.
Yay, we did it.
Fair play, man. They're pushing these shotguns.
Yeah, they're doing pretty good.
Guy dropping in on the roof. He's on top. It's the Charlie guy. He's got no health. And he somehow killed me, but I didn't kill him.
He's dead.
Yeah.
This person knew exactly what...
Yeah, because you're probably lit up by a Christmas tree. Lit up like a Christmas tree. You're in severe pain, though.
They ran around the back. Okay, they're on the point again. They're on the point now.
No, I can't. I can't. I just simply can't.
I was hidden in a sensational location there.
Sensation location. Location sensation. Location.
The other one. Oh, that's such a spot, man. There's a guy to the right of it as well.
He's on it now.
Come on, go. Yes. Oh, they put the thing on it with yeah.
Oh, they flamed it, dude. Yeah. Come on. What? The incendiary grenades last about 500 years as well.
Yeah.
Right, this one's a bit more, but I feel like it's easier to get this one.
We've got a MAV. I'm bringing it in.
Yeah, they're on A now. Can't spawn on Westy. Yeah.
I didn't want to do that. Oh, the Charlie guy again! Oh! Who drove that map in?
Mate, this Charlie geezer's a proper little bang out.
Well, he's good, you know. Credit, doing it. What is he?
He's got a squad of teammates.
Yeah, we've got a squad of teammates. What do you want?
Bang out of order. Bang out of order. How dare he use his own
shotguns? It's only for. Oh, I've just spawned in.
I was playing Battlefront 2042 and that cunt was playing Quake.
A little bit naughty, that.
I'm dead to the out of bounds.
Yay.
Got a tank.
Why didn't you spawn a bolt?
Yeah, I know, right?
Just sit with the tank on one of the objectives.
That's the intention. Le meme. Well, you gotta be shitting.
Are you joking? They've sundanced their way to the objective by doing that.
No, I think they've just.
There's a tank there, that's why. I mean, you know.
Whee! Got him. The nade.
Disarm now. Do it.
Yeah, you got it.
I lost the tank in the process.
The tank's gone. Did they get a tank as well?
No, they don't. Oh, they're all pushing into the middle, towards A.
Well, yeah, they'll get some nice positions.
Oh my god! I mean, how is that allowed?
Until they can barely walk, I believe. I see.
They're on B, right? I can see someone on B right now.
Yeah.
I got a fire extinguisher gadget.
How did he get here? It was a Boris or something.
Boris.
I mean, come on.
They're dropping off and heading towards the point now. 1A.
Out there.
They're on A now.
Yeah, I see that. Yeah, I couldn't compete. Finally, someone had a... someone had a gun that could kill me. This is nuts. Like, how is this...
Well, this one be...
I love the way... Where did my shots go? As soon as I spawned.
Oh my god.
Oh dear.
Right, they're not pushing B. They're still. Well, this is quite open actually, which is going to play against them a little bit.
Dirty little swat.
Right. They're going to be.
Yep, seen.
Yeah, they're going to be.
Oh, I will go and dispatch them.
Oh, yeah, they're at A.
Okay.
Oh, they got a Mav over towards A. Missed it. It's three quarters health already.
Got our own Mav also running around like a madman. They're rushing A. Oh my god.
Got one on A.
Yeah, I got the Zed Charlie guy. If you get headshots with these shotguns, man.
Yeah, it does even more damage. It's just OP.
It does seem a bit, you know, unbalanced. Yeah.
It's genuinely balanced.
I don't think I've ever seen that many people attack.
Well, this is good. This is what you want. Otherwise, the attacking team just fails. So if you don't have someone pushing...
It's quite mental, isn't it?
I mean, you know... I can see why on Breakthrough, that shotgun would be absolutely monumentally OP.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, in a combined space? Mav, one more shot, I think. Yeah, Mav's gone.
I just got lagged. Yeah, that guy was Night Stalker.
Laglin?
Yeah, I got Night Stalkers.
You're up.
The guy lagging around in there.
Yeah, he's behind the door. Oh, so goodness me. There's a tank at the back of B. Enemy tank.
Yeah, we should just rush B quickly. Make sure they don't get it.
He's out.
Got him. Ooh, the double shot there. Instantly, not even a chance.
Gonna get rid of their tank.
AC-42, rough.
Get rid of that.
I'm just glad the bolt is being nerfed in patch 3.1.
Thank God. He's dead.
Sundance. Is that enemy or friendly? I can't tell.
I mean, I can barely even see these guys, and yet I'm still getting hit markers at ranges I should definitely not be getting hit markers at.
Enemy reinforcements are being depleted.
Piece of metal?
Piece.
He's nuts.
I think he's dead.
Charlie's out there on the top, I think.
Oh, in the middle, in the middle.
Got him.
Lucky. Two shots from the both of us.
A little bit naughty, that. I mean, I've got to be honest.
A little bit naughty, that.
Did they get a spawn beacon in there?
Oh, they got sniper over at A. Sniper shotgun. I'm in the world's smallest piece of cover amid severe pain.
There's a man to your right, to your left, I see. There's multiple men.
Got one.
I mean, it's genuinely balanced.
Haki, wait.
Take this!
Well, I think, honestly, we shouldn't have the vehicles.
God. That's ridiculous!
Vehicles kind of just, like,
oh my god.
Bit.
It's just so OP.
Well, you know, they've got a map as well. Stop.
Are you,
but it's not fair, is it? I don't think we should have a tank. You can just sit the tank on the point, and unless they happen to destroy the tank, and most people aren't running like C5 and rocket launchers and stuff, are they?
I cannot believe some of those kills.
Another shotgun.
There it is.
Is everyone using?
Ruined it.
Ruined.
You're ruining it.
I can't believe you've done this.
Yes, 3 grenade kills. Yes, good.
Oh, yes. That round. That's basically what we did all round.
Band.
You guys want to do some more?
I'll do one more round of shotgun madness and then.
Oh no, I quit.
No.
Oh, I'll rejoin.
It's no, it's fine. We can just rejoin, find...
Yeah, we'll see if we can do an attacky.
Attack is so much funner.
Attack. All right, I'll cue us in.
We will resign as the champion.
I've got SMG Prodigy as my player card. I just unlocked that. Where is it? There we go. We all in the meme? Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, be back in a sec.
Mm-hmm. Am I in the crew?
I hope so, for your sake. And you can get slug grounds for this that increase the range. No!
Slug grounds aren't a one shot, though. I think it's not worth it.
But, I mean, if it's a two shot at like 100 meters or something, like.
Basically, the shotgun is the rail gun. And if you see the other person first, you win.
Oh, man. It's fun.
It's fine.
Also, I'm like top-down menu, but I can't see any spawns or anything. Like,
it's genuinely fine.
Is that happening for everybody?
I can press the tab and you see the scoreboard. It says that the game has started, although I can't see anyone spawning in. I can't leave. I can't quit. I don't see any movement on the map. The game started 40 seconds ago. Oh, there, no, I see movement. But we can't spawn in, Lucky.
That's good.
Yeah, I just, no, we are ruined. Guess we all left four. We all left four, GG.
Yeah. And that's an all left four. Westy's gonna come back and he's gonna go, where's everybody gone?
Charges have been disabled by the enemy.
My spidey senses are telling me.
Right, what have I missed?
We couldn't spawn in.
Yeah, the map's completely broken. I can't even get into a menu.
Sarge. I'm
gonna have to Alt F4. And then rejoin.
I think we also got defense, so it doesn't really matter.
That's fine.
Hey, you did us a favor. I've got no EA friends.
I do seem to think that there's a lot of people that I've seen a lot of feedback from like content creators and stuff. A lot of people are playing the game solo and are getting really frustrated. And then I'll admit, like, this game is...
It's what I used to do all the time.
And it, like, for me, like, this game is quite frustrating in certain ways. But if I play with friends, it's less frustrating.
Warzone in a nutshell.
Imagine being a solo Warzone YouTuber.
I would never, ever play Warzone solo.
No, never.
As a career. You could pay me any amount of money. I wouldn't do it. Literally, no.
100 grand and he'd still say no.
I would genuinely, like, I wouldn't last a week.
I've sent you invites, guys.
All right, yeah. Sure.
I am joining the game.
Harry Maguire. It's a bit bad.
Harry Maguire.
I am Mr. Young Bane!
A little bit naughty, that. Look,
you're hacking!
Oh, God.
Yay, hourglass attack.
I don't think we could use the shotguns on this one, lads.
Nah, I think we may have to go for normal memeage.
We are attacking.
Good.
Very good, yeah.
I'm gonna go M5A3 this round.
Mine tanky?
Mine flanky tank. Oh, the FPS then was bad as I spawned
seven.
In.
Seven.
And yeah. I'll go snipey. I'll see. Start with the M5.
That was some low FPS as I spawned in there.
Yeah, yeah. It's a feature.
Come on. Come on.
Lackey, you just killed me. Lackey, you just killed me.
I'll get him.
I just drove him through an explosive barrel.
What the hell?
We need the tickets, Lackey. Now's not the time.
I can't help it.
I'm in severe Spain.
I'm sorry, wait. I'm actually losing a significant amount of health, but I'm not sure what to.
Oh, oof. I tried to get underneath and I couldn't.
My FOV feels much slower.
Severe Spain?
There's something shooting at me and it's like deleting my health. But it's like bullets. It's like a minigun or something. I don't understand.
Tank's got nerf.
It's probably the sentry turret?
Oh, no, wait, it's the sentry turret.
He's in the tank.
Yeah, I know. It's a tank that's like deleting me. What, like, it's a turret of some kind.
Some delineation.
Enemy down. You going for the objective?
Yeah, I'm on B.
Yeah, the other guy went for it as well. Big. All right, I'm getting up.
Dude, two of them behind us.
Two, yeah.
Stod, it says you're alive, but you're down on the ground?
No, I'm running around.
Stod, on my screen, you are literally on the ground.
Well, they're shooting at me, so I think they can see me.
No, Stod.
No, I'm alive.
They're literally not. Alive. No, Stod. On my screen, you're stuck in the MCOM box and you haven't moved.
Oh no, am I invisible?
I think you're invisible, Stod. I think, oh.
Are you sure? Let me have a look. Let me just run at them. If I'm invisible, I'll kill myself in the game.
You're still down on the ground, Stod.
Wait, am I still invisible? I'm just checking. I'm not going to kill anyone. They can see me. They're shooting me.
Wait. Lackey just died.
I died, yeah.
They just shot at me like 5 seconds ago.
Probably need to get that out of there, MCOM lads.
Yeah, I think Stod, you've disappeared finally. You're not on my screen anymore.
Okay. Yeah, a guy started shooting me. I walked in front of a Boris, he didn't shoot me, but
I can't believe how broken this game is sometimes. It's just ridiculous.
How many times have you been killed Stod, by the invisible?
I can see you again. I can see you. You're like dead in the middle of the air jumping.
No, that's not me. I'm on the floor, right?
Okay. I'm in severe pain. Oh my god. I don't know.
I'm coming, Lucky. We're inside. Go.
Such a weird, unfortunate event.
He almost disarmed it. He
almost disarmed it. Right, I'm coming in to defend. Attack.
I've done it.
Yay! Right, res all the men, hand out plates.
The solution is to bum rush across.
Yeah, we need to wait for the vehicles. Get in the quad bike. And then we just literally bum rush over on the left-hand side.
Go.
If you fall off, Stod, it's your peril.
Okay.
You fell off a while ago.
Right, don't worry, Stod. Don't worry. Don't worry, Stod. Don't worry. Yeah, don't worry. We'll be fine. We're going to go all the way for A, Stod. All the way. Oh, incoming missile. Oh, incoming oh, missile. Oh, God.
Go, go, go.
I managed to save our tank from spawn, so we now have two MBTs.
And go all the way around.
Yeah, we're going all the ways away. It's A all the way. Oh, God, there's a tank. Left, left, left. Go left, go left. Oh, I got it. Go, go, keep going left, keep going left.
You're McKay. Oh, my
okay,
God.
Okay, well, they're definitely going to come for this.
Let's go.
That tank is following you. I can't
confirm. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm on the objective.
Footsteps to my left as well.
Armed. It didn't arm it?
What?
Armed.
Imagine if you died off that. Right, there's someone pushing you. Shoot any tango who gets near him. Oh, I died. Shit. There's a guy in this building on my body. On my body in the building. You're in combat.
Got two.
Any more?
Yeah, the tank's about to come and kill me. It's a dozer with the shield! Oh my God, no! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! We got it. That's the main thing.
I literally can't believe you got that point.
I can't. I think I distracted them so much that they didn't know what to do.
Out of this. What's this? Whose vehicle is this? This is yours.
Fine.
Right, we're going to run in. Right. Time to push Bravo.
Would come on, you guys Mac. Like me to ruin your cover?
No.
That can be arranged.
Clacky, don't. Oh, God. Right. Motion ball's going out. Oh, Lackey, you're taking hits like there's no tomorrow.
Yes, but I've got an insurgent beacon down, and that's the important thing.
Nice, Sud. There's a guy behind that's just died out in the desert. We need to get B as quick as possible. Possible.
I mean, there's literally an insurgent beacon on B.
Right, I'm on it.
Oh, alive.
Are they all pushing it? He's behind the bus stop. Behind the bus stop. It's a Sundance. I think we're okay. I think we're doing okay. Oh, they're sniping at us. They don't know what to do. One pushing. I can see their nameplate, but I can't shoot them.
Sector taken.
Yay. We did it, boys.
Yay.
Right. Calling in a loadout drop. There's a guy on the sand.
Redeploy.
No. There's a guy on the roof of this building just in front of us. Stod's got him, I think.
Yeah, I thought it was a teammate.
Stod's plan. Not God's plan. Stod's plan.
Hey, guy armor.
Motion beacon out. Lackey, are you in the middle? Are you in the little bird?
Yeah.
I mean, you know.
There's loads of them over that hill.
Yeah, I know. Captain Battle Buddy. There's a guy in this building. Or is he on the roof? He's on the roof. What? Oh, I didn't check the doorway. He's right there. He's right there. Oh, God.
Just spawn on the little bird.
Yeah, just bail out. Go.
Well, we're gonna get launched. I'm probably dead. Yeah. The tank. Yes, yes, yes. I'm dead anyway. Couldn't live with my version.
I'm in severe pain.
The game just sometimes goes.
Oh no! I got absolutely wrecked off the roof over there.
Spawn beacon down.
I've got
spawn beacon down. You got the spawn beacon down.
Oh, the cheeky backflank.
There is a Boris right there.
Oh, like, there's more than a Boris. There are several men. That spawn beacon is at a very precarious location.
It's not my fault. It's all I could do.
It's been destroyed.
I got him.
Okay, I'm spawning back towards A. And it's back like it never left. Stay away from me. Oh, dude, I was just about to res you.
What a dickhead. I didn't mean to say that. What I meant to say is very well played, sir. Nice knife.
Nice stab.
Oh, dear.
Oh, God, the tank has just opened up the wall.
Jesus.
Oh my god.
Right, I'm trying to push
they're
A.
In, they're literally in a corner. They're like a pixel on B.
I think they got it, lads.
I think we've got A. We got A.
There's like
they stuffed themselves into a corner, like something out of Harry Potter, and you know,
stuffing themselves into the corner.
Sorting hat.
Yeah, literally, someone just stuffed themselves into.
Oh god, yeah, they're literally everywhere. They're like little ants.
Tanks here as well.
Let's go, baby.
They're dead.
We've absolutely blitzed that sector, and I feel like I didn't help at all.
Well, we've not won yet. They're still all over it.
Hang on, is that the end? Is this the end of it? Wait, hang on. No, come on. This isn't it, no.
My beacon.
I was gonna say,
my beacon.
I didn't think this was the end.
My beacon is doing all the work.
Yeah, everyone's spawning on that bit of bacon.
No, there's a guy with a bacon, bacon,
bacon. Stod, no. Where is he?
No, don't do it.
He's on the roof, you got him. There's more.
Oh, I know,
More. He's got a knife. Make sure he's got a knife.
I got him, saved him. I saved you. Oh god, there's definitely more.
It's genuinely balanced, It's
genuinely balanced. How am I still alive? I don't know.
I don't know. Someone did a takedown animation and you just went, no.
Yeah, literally, I just went, no. He's in the wall!
What the hell? Boys, he's beaming.
Sundance, you're dead. I flanked them all. I flanked the entire building and killed them.
Yeah, you're sick, Westy. You're sick.
Thanks, Stod. Love it.
Use this! Thanks, Dad.
Did you just magnum that guy? No way, did you?
Dink.
Oh, he got him again!
Yeah.
Loadout coming in if you need. Just gonna grab that.
Someone on the top of the roof. I thought he was in the corner, he's on the roof.
Let's go, baby.
Done the day, yeah.
Oh god, my animations are broken again. This is not going well.
Nice. Fail.
It's fine. This is going to make for the perfect video.
It's a never-ending
circle jerk. Right. Oh, we got people on the hill over there. Oh! Angel does it again. Fout just tried to shoot me with her Surrette pistol.
Bloody hell.
Spawn beacon down there? I mean...
Here somewhere, Westy.
It's a little cheeky, I will be honest, but I've done it. And it's gone. It's gone.
Yeah, I'm sure it has. Failed. Stod, behind you.
Oh, so many hit markers. So many
hit
marks.
Oh, the RPG! On the hill, Stod!
Oh, I can do.
He's gone off. He's got a machine gun. He's gonna kill you.
I can't. There's nothing I can do. He's genuinely balanced.
Lackey's in a car. God.
He's still there, he's still alive.
He wouldn't spawn on me if I were you.
I'm going down.
He's dead, don't go anywhere with him.
And I've simply gone down and I'm dead.
Spawned a beacon in the most ridiculous place.
It's gone. No, it's still there. How is that there, Lackey? No. Oh my god.
I am in big trouble.
If I speak, I am in trouble.
I'll let you lot spawn on the beacon.
No, don't. Wait. Yeah. Spawn bacon complete.
There you go. The fresh one.
Oh god, I got blown up. Got blown up by the cars.
I went through the hole and it was pain.
Yeah, really. That great spawn beacon there, Lucky. Really, really great.
Painting it.
I'm in the hole. Oh god, they're all on it.
Or two.
Grenade. Oh god, I'm on fire. I'm simply on fire.
There's a vehicle down there as well. Shite. There's a tank looking at the... I'm going for A.
Got one.
There's a tank watching the point, guys.
What, watching A? Oh yeah, I see it.
Make the shot. Make the tank shoot and then
He's super low, super low. Is the tank still there?
Going for E. Got it. Two more.
One more pushing.
This as well, somewhere.
They're on the zip line. They're on everything, Stod. The tank is still up. No, I thought I'd hit that. No way.
No, there's another one.
Are they disarming?
No, maybe, probably. I don't know. Yeah, maybe. One's going for it now. One's now. Disarming now.
God damn it. I think we might have lost that one.
Mission failed.
Come on, team. Push in there, come on.
We're getting never time.
Right, 50 tickets. We got this, boys. We got it. I absolutely believe in our ability to win. Lackey, wait for a plate. Have a plate.
Just waiting for a plate.
just waiting for a plate.
Right, I have a plan, right? It's devious, cunning, and possibly illegal.
Highly illegal.
Legally, sniper, no. Please. I'm trying to do something for the homies.
No! Don't kill me! I can take another shot.
Through the hole?
The hovel? The Glen hovel?
I took out the tank.
Yes, well done. I have to wait for health. I have to wait. I'm so dead.
Oh my god, guys, I've got the dirtiest spawn beacon.
No, he got me with the RPG.
I'm going for it. Go for it now.
God damn.
The spawn is in.
Go for it. It's on A.
It's on A. Hang on. Put the spawn beacon. Charges planted. Make sure they detonate. Oh, Lackey, legendary sniper across from you, Lackey, on the left.
He wants me.
Yeah, he immediately sniped me, like, as soon as I spawned.
Not on it. Because I can see you.
Pushing. No, yeah, the we sniper.
We got it.
Yes, come on. Yes, boys. Yes. A big Lackey's been blown up. I res him.
That's beautiful.
GG, some lovely pushes there. Lovely pushes.
Very delicious.
Angel does it again.
It's me and my throbbing beacon. That's it. I'm ready for round two.
I am not overconfident. Stud.
Oh, dear.
Yeah.
There he is.
Oh, yeah.
Angel does it again.
That's down, Westy.
Oh, dear.
Four grenade kills. Let's go, baby. That's my main accolade.
Wow. I resupplied 29 teammates.
That's good.
Right. Yeah.
That's
is the range
want.
Smaller for the armor than it is for the healing?
No, I don't think so. The armor can go miles. Up to 10 meters, you can, as long as it latches on. Sometimes, like, they can be 6 meters away, and it's like, nope, can't throw it. Even though they don't have a plate, it'd be like, nope, doesn't work. And that was the round.
Just kicked him out.
Just kicked him out.
Genuinely balanced.
And I think it's back to Sunday, guys. It's back to resuming my Sunday league nothingness.
Are you off?
Yes.
All right.
Sad.
That'd be me.
What about you, Stud? Going for a bit longer.
I'm going to do it for a bit more. I mean, I'm here. I'm here so I don't get sued.
I'm here for a while. I'll see you then.
See you guys. Or see you, Lucky.
Bye, Lucky. Bye.
Bye. Da-da-da-da.
Oh.
That sounded like
and that was the door.
Oh yeah.
Right. Okay then. Where are we, Stud? What are we doing?
I might start with the sniper this round, why not?
I mean, you know. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna start with the MP9.
Start with the sniper, change to then go M5 for the middle ground, and then switch to the shotgun for the final sector. What a lovely mix of characters.
A little bit naughty, that.
A little bit naughty, yeah.
We've already armed B. We've already armed it.
Oh, yeah, well, they've not even loaded in yet.
A little bit naughty, that.
It's like the way I can just throw nades and get a guaranteed kill every time.
That's a triple. There we go. Up we go. Another death.
I'll go for B. Are you getting it?
I'm pushing.
Pushing.
It's on.
Sniper. Vehicle on the right somewhere. There's also a guy here. Oof. That was disgusting.
Yeah, the vehicle. Where's the vehicle? It's a Bolty!
It's fine.
It's the
people up here.
It's the ground spawn Bolty.
It's people right next to me, apparently.
Got that one up the top.
There's people, like, literally on this
building.
They
disabled it! Dude, no! There's a Falk there. We must kill them. Yeah. I've just been grenaded. There's a guy coming up the top behind. Oh, no.
Got two.
Ah, unlucky. Unlucky.
257's burst is really nice.
We must spawn
again. Reckon the shotgun underbarrel on the M5's good?
Probably rubbish.
Yeah, me, compared you to the
could,
MC.
You could try it.
Dicklin coming.
He's coming, Max for coming. Not that that make even sure makes sense. The Bolty. The Bolty's dead. Killed the guy on B.
I got the Boris. Oh, did he, careful. Where's the guy? Where'd they just shoot this guy?
This guy on the objective now. Oh, God. I think they're going to disarm that. Oh, no, we got it. Yeah, I'm just doing the sit down, stand up, sit down, stand up, sit down, stand up. This guy, Dark Wolf, I wish he would come and res me because he's right there, you know,
and
he's
about to, him.
No, he's about to get shot in the back by someone else.
Maybe get you, hold on.
No, look, look.
I'm getting.
No, there's a guy in the staircase. You're both dead now.
Well, no, I got killed by a random AK bullet that hit me about 5 meters around the corner. We love that.
I think there's something wrong with your internet, Stod. It's definitely nothing to do with the game.
Yeah.
This video is swamped.
A little bit naughty.
Well, look, how have we lost? Wait, what? Oh, we still haven't taken A yet. Right.
No, we've now got to push through the open.
Play.
The open section. Da-da-da-da. The healthy section. I'm in the mouth.
Good.
I got a kill! A kinetic grenade pod attachment. This is great. Oh, we're being max.
Box, Westbean. I hit him once!
I got a triple kill?
Hit him twice! Nice.
Oh, God. I don't really understand what I'm doing. I can't get out of the map. I literally can't get out of it. I can't. No, no. We're being pushed out of the zone by the bolt. And it's run me over. I can't get out of the vehicle. The bolt pushes our MAV out of the play space and I get killed. Oh, dear. Right, come on, Stod. We got to push. We got to do it.
Watching that angle. They're watching that angle. Maybe I can get a top spot. Oh, yeah, they're on the bowie. Oh, I just headshot.
Nice. It's ours now, boy.
I got a shot from the right.
I'm out.
Right, got the multi. Oh, God, this is... I might have to shotgun it. Otherwise, there's no chance. We're the only ones in the objective, Wesley. The rest of the team is like,
Yeah, their
team is slightly smooth.
Dude, they're literally all in that sector as well. No, come on.
I can get you.
Oh.
Get you.
You legend. And you might be dead. Maybe dead.
Okay, no, it's fine. I'm going to try and drop through the roof. Actually, I'll get a teammate.
Coming to you. Oh, there's a guy on the top of the roof. No. Oh, God.
Get you.
Yeah, I'm on the roof.
Yeah,
I'm instantly dead. Instantly dead.
This team needs to learn. I'm going around again. Fuck. Can I get around without being spotted? Oh, this might be big. This could be huge.
Huge place?
Mine's, there's five of them. And a Pake.
Good. Well done. Yeah. Pake should be banned in Rush. Because you can't, you're not allowed to flank. And she just turns on her wall hacks and she's like, I've had enough of this. Sit down, lad.
Right, Mav it is. Right, we've got 14 tickets, all seats occupied. Right. Yep. Are we just going to throw it?
Dude.
Are we just throwing the Mav at them?
Yep.
We are indeed.
And he drove so close. Why did he not flank?
I can't look up and down. This is a perfect. It's a perfect
game after all.
Oh god, dude, I literally couldn't do it.
Chicken bolty, chicken bolt.
Oh, I guess we lose, Westy.
Yeah, we lose. Very because our team is shit.
Well, no, I couldn't look at me. What are these objectives, by the way? They're just two domes, zero cover around them.
Yeah.
What do you want?
I mean, it's terrible. It's just simply terrible. It's simply terrible.
Are you really surprised? I feel like the art museum would make more sense, I guess, or is it not? Angel, would it be worse that they're inside?
Oh, and KFC Gaming deleted their tweet. Oof.
I mean, as soon as you saw about 10 people from the games industry respond to it, that's when you should be like, let's just delete it now. You know, but they're like, let's see what happens. You know what? Let's see what happens. Let's see how this turns out.
Yeah. Okay, that was awful. That was abhorrent, Stod, and I never want to play that map again. Collider. I think they should vault Kaleidoscope and then just quietly delete it, and I don't think anyone would notice.
Sag. See, I like the look of Kaleidoscope, but it does play awfully.
Yeah. I yeah.
You know, you can't lie. The lack of cover between main viewpoints, or vistas, as they say.
Vistas.
Certainly runs like Vista. Whee!
We're attacking on breakaway. Let's go, poggers. Don't mind this. This is all right.
Well, I don't know. This is probably harder than the other one, so let's see how it goes.
Ooh, poggers.
Feel like pure shit. Just want Lucky back.
Just need a spawn beacon player. Because that's basically what you need. You just need someone who's going to drop a spawn beacon. I tell you what, I'll do it. I'll run spawn beacon and I'll drop one.
I run healing. Yeah, and I'll run healing because I do run healing anyway.
Yeah, and because I'm playing Angel Does It Again, I can just call in the loadout all the time.
Have they had an animation for him giving armor to himself now?
Yeah. You just hold 3 on the keyboard and it like puts a plate in. Yeah, it's quite good.
Kind of overpowered. It's genuinely balanced.
It's genuinely balanced.
I'm going to go M5.
Yep, same. And spawn beacon. Go.
And frag grenade and metacrate and McKay.
And Mav? Mav?
Yes, we'll Mav it. Quick. I've got the 30 cal.
Cool. Let me just get out of the way, you know, the vehicle that's just been spawned right in front of us. Right, round the left of A.
Does this have any splash damage on it?
No, I think it's math. This is how the gun on the bolt should feel.
Yeah, probably. I'm inside?
You're inside the core.
But we had armor as well, what bastards.
There's a vehicle on me.
Alright, we're taking A. Right, Westy, are you... Watch out, they've got there! Nice.
Oh god, they're all pushing from B. We're gonna get it. Yeah, we got it.
He's shot in the back. There's loads of them on the left side of the warehouse. It's fine. Ignore them, though. We should just keep going. I think we should ignore them and just go around.
I mean, I would. And there's no one driving the MAV. Everyone's just sitting in it.
Okay. That's fine, Spine.
Right, let's you ready?
Go around. Yeah. Two guys on the roof. I might actually try and flank them right now.
Yeah.
And let's see if I can get around without being spotted.
Angel does it again. Oh, I tried to get up on the roof, but it didn't work.
Turret
at the back door. Turret at the back door. Oh, dear.
We should push in the backside, yeah.
Yeah, but there's a turret at the back door. The one there near the MAV. Don't go in that door. Go in the other one.
Can they steal our MAV?
Yes, they can. They absolutely could do that.
See the other, yeah. This is gonna be really hard to, even with like a, we need like a crack squad.
Yeah, we haven't got one of those.
Yeah. Got your shit, just one lucky back. Here comes a bloody vehicle about to beam. I need healing, oh god. Yeah, there's a medic, yeah.
I nearly had him.
Yeah, I don't know. We might be able to. Oh, someone stole the map and put it somewhere here. Let me out, please.
I mean, you know.
Three dead there.
I mean, I've good. Simply tried to kill them with the same gun.
I've simply been instantly killed in Mimi.
Yep.
Mimi. Oh, we planted for a second?
For a second. A small second. I mean, they've... Man, who's taken the map away? Why have you done this?
If you... Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, I knew it. Yeah, they've got a crack squad, so they know exactly where we are. Because he just got revived and went straight for me. I'm stuck. I'm very,
very, very stuck. Plate for study. Plate for study. Oh, there's an angel behind us.
I can't. He didn't let me pull my gun out, dude. No. You know when you throw in a grenade and it goes.
I'm being shot from behind. We can't lose all of our tickets. We must res the men.
We need you. Hold on.
We must res men. Look, push B now. I've just got like 8 assists. Come on. We're on B. Yes. Can I res this man? Yes. We've killed them all, stud. And there's a man on it. Oh, God. They're all pushing it now. They're all pushing it. Come on! They're on it.
Yeah. And that's all she wrote.
And that
was fucking dreadful. No? Did we get it?
I killed one through the smoke. Oh God, there's a guy on the roof. Brilliant. Can I get a res? Anyone resing?
Is anyone getting it? There we go.
Cheeky Falk for a res. Yeah. Oh, I just got shot off the roof immediately after being rezzed. Brilliant. Oh. Can we hold? Are we allowed to hold?
Maybe.
Respawn timer active on stud. In combat. They took away my spawn beacon. They've brought a vehicle in. Stud, kill them all. Kill them all, stud. There's another one behind
you. I actually am.
Come on, stud. Come on. Yes!
Oh my God, let's go, baby!
You killed them all. It was me just hammering the spawn button, trying to get in.
Dude, I got 2 people out with the revolver. 3 people ran it. Oh my God.
This game is so much better with less players, man. 128.
Because the game, I'm running at like 150 FPS.
I don't even know what I'm playing at the moment. Right, is that on the NVIDIA Shadowplay meme?
Yeah. So I can see my FPS, because that's the true FPS. I don't know what the in-game one's saying. Yeah, but, I doubt we're gonna take the next one, but we could try.
Dude, I can't get my FPS counter to ever turn on with NVIDIA.
You have to just just keep spamming Alt and R, and eventually it just turns on.
It's not working for me. It's not even bringing up the performance indicator with Alt R. We mustn't let all the tickets go. Right, come on.
I don't really like pushing this. It's horrible.
Are you shooting through that stuff?
Yeah, you can. You can see them literally on the other side of it on the minimap.
Ah, there's a McKay!
I don't know if we're going to be able to push out a spawn.
I'm going to put the perf.
I'm going to go all the way left side. They're just trying to blow everything up.
Yeah, my FPS is way better here. I mean, I'm still getting weird dips on the FPS. Still getting like down to like 60 and stuff, but it's generally much better.
It's genuinely man.
Spawn bacon?
There is guys pushing us, by the way.
Okay.
Very close. I'm dead.
Don't come over here. Oh, couldn't see that player at all.
Oh, I got shot by them. Double shot.
Yeah, 128 players was a mistake.
Number.
Right, so hang on, how Alt 0, I mean, if I could get my overlay to work without it just flashing constantly,
What, the shadow play one?
Yeah, it just flashes constantly. Performance overlay, Alt R. And do every...
then just keep pressing it. Just press it. Press it once, once, and then it'll start appearing. I don't know why that works, but it works for me.
Alt R.
Nothing?
Nothing. Literally nothing for me. Literally nothing.
I thought I was... Oh, it's because it re-showed me where...
It's me, don't worry.
Come on, we're going to get A. We're going to get A. I can feel it in my fingers. I can feel it in my toes. Christmas is all around me.
Let's go behind.
But let me put the speed back. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, is that where it is? I don't. Wait, what? Is that where it was the whole time?
No.
I'm dead again.
No.
I'm lost.
I get you.
Another one peeking. And he got the triple spray.
He doesn't know the beacons. Dude, the beacon's right there, though. The beacon's right there.
Okay. This guy needs to. This guy's being smooth. He's being a little smooth. Wait, what? We can't spawn on that beacon. It's someone else's.
I spawned on it.
What?
Angel does it again.
Survive?
Oh, dude, there's about 800 people here.
I'm simply not allowed to spawn on that beacon.
Dude, this...
I'm you not should allowed be... to spawn, that's bullshit.
What? Okay.
I wasn't allowed to spawn, but you guys are.
Hang on a minute. That's a weird glitch. That is... Oh, wait, no. It's my beacon, so I spawned on it, so it disappeared.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. Explain it.
It's genuinely balanced.
It's genuinely balanced. Oh, okay. Just, you know. Deaded. We're struggling here. The struggle bus.
I mean, we're not even close. I mean, you know.
It's the struggle bus.
I like the way we have two teammates out here. Just
We're on B.
I'm on B.
Okay, spawn beacon down outside of B.
Okay, I'm going to go for it. Cover me. Are they going to push back?
How has he done that?
Yeah, instantly dead. The other guy behind me as well. The guy standing behind me drilled me in the back.
Jesus, dude. Spawn on the spawn beacon. Yeah.
Remember, you can shoot even if you're doing the animation. Dead.
Coming back.
Oh, God.
Yes.
Well, I mean, yeah.
I mean, you just gotta keep it up, you know? You just gotta keep it up. Yeah! Guard until they blow. And everyone ran away from me. Never rest.
Hang on. I'm going. Oh, I got healed. Ooh.
That
was chilling.
That was a foul. Just pistoling you. Oh, my God.
The Irish shield is just.
It's disgustingly good.
Disgustingly balanced.
Oh God!
17 tickets. Can we do it?
Feel it in my fingers. They're at the back. They're all at the back. All at the back.
I mean,
they're on the roof. It may be all over.
I mean, you know, there goes the beams from the side that I was literally looking for about 10 seconds, maybe.
Hang on. Spawn.
There goes the tickets.
So many of them.
Nine. Oh, you got the spawn beacon there.
Yeah, but it's right in the middle, dude. It's right in the middle. I don't think we're going to do this.
Yeah.
No. It's terrible. It's terrible.
That's a GG.
I think we've lost. Oh, they tried to res me, but there was an enemy staring them right in the face.
That's what you call balance.
Right, I'll do one more, and then it's time for me to
for bed.
Go and enjoy my Sunday evening.
All work, no play.
Most revives.
Ooh, baby. Easy in, easy out.
A little bit naughty, that.
A little bit naughty, that.
Oh, goodness me. Specialists are not good. Give us classes, please. It's never going to happen, but I'll keep asking.
It is specialists from now on.
Yes, I mean, based on that news. I mean, what did you think about that news? Because I think it's good and bad, because it sounds like Battlefield's never going back to the class stuff, which is a little bit sad.
What, forever?
Well, yeah, I mean, why would they go back?
We mustn't go back.
Because it's the core pillar of the video game?
Yeah, but I mean, you know, it doesn't allow them to sell skins, does it?
It does. You just sell really cool skins for assault, support.
Yeah. Keep the same silhouette.
And also, here's the thing. You have the Battlefield 5 system, but the classes are locked to certain... The ways they look.
Yeah, fair enough.
So you sell some skins that are dedicated to the individual classes.
Fair enough.
And you make them look sick.
Sick.
You can buy, the BF3 assault skin.
Again.
The Bad Company 2 assault skin.
I'd pay for that.
There you go.
Angel, it does it again. Still got the spawn beacon going, dude, so...
In fact, you could give Angel, literally, the Bad Company 2 assault skin. Why not?
Yeah.
Close enough, isn't it? Oh, this is going to be horrible, Wesley. So many angles up. So many angles. And there's Paik doing their ulti, yeah.
So many angles.
Right, cleaned one. Watching around you.
Armed out.
There's people underneath me.
Oh, God. I'm looking underneath you. I don't see anyone. Sending out a meme. Two recon balls. Threw an enemy one away as well. Broke Irish's armor.
I've got him.
Nice. Looks like they're all at B, dude. I think they're all at B.
They're coming, yeah. But they're going to be too late.
It's too late. Oh yeah, they're all coming over now. Yeah, it's too late for them.
Charges set. Guard until they blow. Friendlies have destroyed objective alpha.
Let's get out of there. Let's get out of here.
Think we've got B.
This should help.
One over here, nice.
Nice! Objective Bravo blown up. The sector is secure. Both objectives have been
destroyed. Come on, yeah, nice.
Beamed.
Got a player directly below me, stud. Directly.
Directly below you?
Oh, got gone.
Don't see him, I think they're dead.
Yeah, I think they got killed.
Shot Westy if you want to get him.
I'm good. Oh, I'm stuck.
Shot on that guy on the...
Grab this!
Oh, no, they're behind. They are.
Oh, yeah, he's on the... Oh, God. Come on, come our way.
Hit him once.
Oh, my God, he's...
Got him.
Is he dead out there?
No, I got the guy that was next to us.
Can you hear me? Hold
on. Grenades coming in our way. My animations are broken again. Not even kidding, dude. My animations are broken again.
What do you mean?
But when I go from from walking to attack sprint, my animation just goes instantly from gun in middle of the screen to gun at side of screen. I don't get an animation. It just goes straight to it, and it does it every time.
Got two kills there.
Stod, there's a pike just below you.
I got him, got him, got him. Ulti doesn't work if you're above them.
I'm going to try and get a spawn beacon somewhere. Can't put one down, actually.
Got dead. That nade. Oh, my God. It was just behind the door.
No. What is that massive explosion noise? Got that Casper. Nice. I've got a loadout coming in over by me.
Oh, dude. I couldn't see him.
Got one.
Yeah.
Oh, no. My loadout's not working. I can't get my motion balls. You know, sometimes I go into it and it just doesn't give you the ammunition back.
Make sure they detonate.
Yeah, they know we're here, dude. Gonna have to try and flank another way. Oh, there's an angel. Oh, good God. Okay. Many deaths. Many deaths.
I can't see these angels, are they?
Vikash, thank you for becoming a member of the channel, dude. Good to see you in the chat. Hello from Australia, you legend. Thank you, bud. Where are you in combat out there?
Charges have been disabled by the enemy.
Shouldn't be.
You are, because of the fact that you're close
enemy,
to people.
Enemies, like, literally just standing near me.
Yeah,
that aren't near me.
That's why. Right, spawn on my spawn beacon. And I'll do a little pushy.
There's a guy with a shotgun there.
Delta J, thank you for becoming a member for 2 months. Sergeant level, finally glad to make a stream. Work has been crazy. Good luck, have fun. Thank you, buddy. I appreciate that. Thanks for sticking around for a couple of months as well.
Head footsteps. I'm running out of ammo. Oh, I heard literally zero sound. There was nothing.
No, run, run. Oh, I was definitely round the corner. Definitely round the corner. Angel does it again. How do I get up on this? Like this? No, that's not how you do it. We're being held back a little bit here, Stod. We're on the struggle bus. Baby. I have to go for a super wide flank here. Oh God, I wish at least a bullet would hit.
Right, I'm safe now. There you go.
No, you're not.
I just res. Another one res there. Another one. They didn't self res. What the fuck? How did they get res?
Oh, it was Angel. Does it again. So he res his friend.
Okay.
By any measure, we're at half strength.
Footsteps.
Killed the angel that was next to you. You got people pushing my right hand side. Maybe, maybe not. Maybe, baby.
Push left side.
Dude, I'm on A. I'm on A.
I can cover now.
Arming. Armed.
Got him.
No, there's a guy on. No, there's a McKay sitting at the back on top of the containers.
Is he going to get it?
No, he's just holding there with the scar. He's not moving in.
God, I hate ultimates in our video games. Hulk just makes us use the... Polk?
Hulk?
Hulk's just use their ult.
Hulk. Hulky ulti.
I hate that they just have an ulti and no one else does.
Chicken ulti. Looks like we're going to get the arm, though. Yay!
Nice one, Westy. Big. Oh, right, now God. We just need to focus B.
No, yeah. The McKay! Bugger off! Go away! Leave us alone!
I got sniped by someone else. Watch out, was he on the...
You should be good. Oh, did he get you again? It's the... That's the McKay. Dude, that's the McKay. Someone go up there and murder him.
I wanted to, but I got sniped this...
Hang on down! Take it fire! I'm reloading!
Can't get to him. Never mind.
Reinforcements are getting scarce.
I got him.
Yes, finally. It only took all of the effort needed.
Yeah, it literally took my entire expertise. Oh, we got 11 tickets. Hey.
I pushed it. I just went for it.
You get it? Okay, I'm going. Fucking two nades on it.
Destroy their spawn beacon.
Going for it. Guy just landed on my nade. Oh, I just got hit by the... Okay, I'm on it.
No, someone on me. No! Come on, this is ours. We've done it. We've definitely done it. Don't worry about me. 3 tickets. 2 tickets.
Come on.
Come on. Yes! We did it.
Teamwork made the dream work.
Yeah, we did it. Teamwork made the dream work.
I threw a nade and that code guy ran away from it, ran back in, just as it ding and it just blew off in midair.
Bing.
This is the only game mode that gets my heart pumping.
Yeah, dude, like because like you're down to nothing. You're down to the last bullet.
Yeah, well, and also if we run out of tickets, we literally lose, even if it's armed, because it's bugged right now, I guess, or they haven't
Yeah.
Not coded that in yet.
Yeah, it's not quite working correctly.
Coded.
Oh, they're pushing in, look. Pushing into our objective. Can I get across that road?
The feel of the M5.
Yeah, it's very...
With the light ammo.
Yeah. It's actually... With the light ammo, it's top tier. Very good. Very nice. Alt vehicle.
No, that's not pushable, is it? We need to go really far left. And there's a vehicle on the really far left.
Yeah, hang on.
Oh, someone's armed B. That's good.
Killed the vehicle. Got the guy in the vehicle.
Use my grapple yet. On B now.
Let me put the beacon down, thank you.
Spain.
I've switched to high-powered rounds for this.
I'm dead.
We got on that roof. Dead.
Nice. Come on, let's go. I can get on the roof. On the roof now.
Oh no, I need a res. Oh.
Nice. Well, they're waiting for it. I need to get around the side if I'm going to do that.
No, it's fine. It's okay. It's all good. Is anyone going to res me? No, we're going to have to keep pushing. Okay, I've got a spawn beacon down though. If you quit and then you spawn on my spawn beacon before I spawn, then you should be good. Oh no, someone's pushing it. Oh no. I've had to spawn on it.
Let
me help you. Let me put the spawn beacon down.
Going for the roof now.
Yep, I'm on the spawn. Yes.
I'm watching the roof.
Nice. There's some there might be people on the white roof. You know, the humpy roof, as I call it.
Humpy roof. I love that.
The humpy roof.
A little bit naughty, that.
Little bit naughty, that is.
Little bit naughty. Oh, the grenades. Oh, the grenades.
Yeah, definitely not around the corner. Yep.
Oh, God. On the roof. Coming up. Oh, God.
Yeah, they're all on the roof. They're on the roof.
The McKay. There
Pink's using their ulti. Pink's using their ulti.
I don't know if they're pushing it. We got it. We got it.
We got it. Nice, nice, nice. Now they focus the other one. Friendlies have destroyed objective alpha.
Okay, spawn beacon. Spawn bacon. Spawn bacon. Keep spamming those motion balls,
two guys,
men.
On the roof. I'm here to help.
Anybody I see that gets down, anyone I see that gets down just gets an instant res because I'm like, can't lose the tickets.
Good, good, good. I'm just beaming all of them on the pointer. Oh my god, we still won the fight. Let's go. I'm just keeping them at bay.
Oh, this is actually a great rush round. I'm really enjoying this.
Yeah.
I'm actually really enjoying this. If only my gun animations didn't look like pure shit. Oh my god, it's terrible. They're just completely missing. We got it. Let's go, baby. Let's go. There's a Boris turret over the side here. Oh, there's a vehicle as well. Oh god, the recon vehicle. I didn't realize. Stoddy, you excited for the 64 player meme?
Yeah, I think so. I think it might be interesting to see what the community wants.
Yeah.
Like 128 players for Portal only might be the meme. Like when you want to make 128 players, you can.
Yeah, but not.
But maybe for balance sake, 64 might be the way.
Yeah, I think you might be right there.
I've looked for these guys, right?
Pushing up the hill now, dude. I'm just going to go.
There's people in this building and I can't find them. Damn it, they are in there. I think
we just need to go for the objectives. Because I think we're going to win.
Got him.
I think we're going to win, Stott.
Well, we'll see. We'll see. This one's quite hard.
If you can get out there quick, you'll be all right.
I was screwing around. Look, they've already taken 5 tickets off us. I feel like they should be locked until we're actually like ready to push.
When everyone's in
their
zone.
They're currently destroying us in our spawn.
Yeah.
There's not really much we can do about it. We have a man down.
Oh, what? Where did the bullets go, man?
You guys dead. Need ammo.
Oh dear.
Why are they spawning back here? They're like all spawning way behind enemy R lines. This is weird.
Okay.
I don't understand it.
Yeah.
Spawning back where we started.
That must be because they've got a spawn beacon down. They must have one down.
Maybe, yeah. Make sure they detonate. But they had a vehicle and everything. Well, I mean, that's good for us because they're actually wasting time by having everyone down there.
Exactly.
Any ammo?
Ammo.
Yeah. Yes. Very good. All right.
I'm pushing through the crack.
Yeah, let's go for B. Go for B straight. A's probably... Hopefully, yeah. They think they've got A, so let's just go B.
Motion ball going out.
Yeah.
It got destroyed? Dude, it got destroyed. And there's a Boris turret on the roof.
No, I know. Let me in. Taking out objective alpha. I don't know where they are. I don't see any of them on the point. I think they're all back at where I started. Hey, footsteps. Footsteps incoming. There's too many. There's too many of them. What are we going to do? There is too many of them. Holy shit.
Was it McKay who's just ziplined up to the roof? Killed him. No, I got sniped off the big ball. Dude, they're on the top of the big golf ball. Oh dear.
No, there was a guy next to me. What?
B is still
going up to it now. They're going up to it now. Come on, get him.
Oh, dude, I haven't
got him. Come on, Jeff, get him.
Wait. Dude. Oh, they just disarmed it.
Okay, we got 52 tickets, though, and they're just going to swarm that building. I'm wondering what's the best call. Oh, I think it's shotgun time, Westy.
You're going to go shotgun?
Yeah, we've really got to push this.
Okay, all right.
I didn't want to do it, but...
I don't want to do it.
Hand has been forced.
I have to do it. Okay.
So I'm going to grab onto the roof and see if I can work my way down.
Okay. I think they'll be expecting the right-hand side push.
I should probably have the Doom music on the, on the meme deck. Because that's copyright free, isn't it?
I think so. On top of the...
On the cyberpunk.
What's the big explosion noise?
I don't know. Oh. Never mind, one shot. Goodbye. Full armor. Bye.
There's one guy on the roof.
Oh, on the roof, yeah. Can you get him?
Nearly got him. He's like two-thirds
out. That Boris turret needs to go.
I'll probably get rid of it. Reloading, cover me. Boris turret's gone. Guy up on the top's been hit. Guy off the golf ball just fell down.
You guys see this?
Yeah, I saw it. Reinforcement's still coming, but we're at half strength. Dude, I can't fight
another
it.
Another one down.
Can't fight
it. You wanna
spawn me? Oh, hang on. We got a spawn beacon down. Where did he go? Oh, someone just died. Got an Irish down here. I think we can push this. There are multiple men here, but...
Okay, we're getting in.
I'm in. We're arming.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're in.
Oh, yeah.
We're clear.
The roof, boys.
Watch out. They're all gonna come from the north. They're all sniping from the north through the buildings.
Don't die on me. Careful. Did we get that? We didn't get that, son.
No.
Still more.
Yeah, they're running in now. One running in ground floor. Yeah, we did it.
Jeez, that was huge game.
Big game. Nice, dude. Well played.
Just memed the roof.
Yes. Nice one, lads. Nice one. Well, that's a nice way to end for me.
Ending on a lovely win.
Two wins. Was it two?
Isn't Rush is great, isn't it?
Rush is great fun.
You know, you could play it all day.
Yeah, I could literally play this all day. I could play that all day.
You hear that, chat? Use code Westy.
Code Westy.
And play Rush all day. This makes my ear.
All right, dude. Well, that was fun.
Good games. A nice warm-up for potentially other games we might play this week.
Yes. That was definitely more focused on the objective.
All right, dude.
All right, dude. Yeah, I'll catch you soon. Have a good one.
See ya. Bye.
All right, chat. That's about it for today. Thank you very much for joining. Thank you very much for the join. Appreciate everyone hanging out. New members, super chats, you're all legends. Oh, we did get over 1,000 likes. That's awesome. Grizzle. somebody being a little bit toxic in the chat. Let me just get rid of them. There you go. And that way we don't have to deal with that person anymore. All right, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Yeah, Grizzle, I just banned him. That's fine. Thank you for doing that. I'll tell you what, Grizzle, I'll actually just make you a mod in case you ever come in and see any of that stuff ever again. Then you're able to do whatever you want in the chat. There we go. But yeah, thanks very much for watching, guys. I may be back tomorrow, maybe not. I've got some real life stuff that I need to do. But I've been enjoying Rush. Rush is good fun. It's definitely better with better performance. The hit reg feels good. The spread feels good. And apparently there's going to be another update soon to the game as well. It's going to reduce the spread even more, which is fantastic. And they're going to nerf the proxy sensor. So hopefully not everyone will be marked on the minimap at all times. I'm glad I got my my tier one icon for this, though. Where am I? Where's my... It won't be under gear. Is it under gear? Is it under weapons? It doesn't show you. Oh, it's because I'm not on the right thing. Gear. Look, there you go. Get 4,000 assists and enemies spotted with the proc sensor. I'm so glad I did that before it got nerfed. Now I won't ever have to do it again. But yeah, thanks very much for watching, guys. And I'll catch you all in the next one.